Hello, hello. How rude. Hello, can you guys hear me? Oh, I hear myself because my sister is also watching this stream. Hello, Shari and Ia, my OG mods and my OG two viewers. Oh, is it baliktad? Okay, I'm wearing this right. We are playing Left Behind today. It is gonna be my birthday in 2 hours, and my original two moderators are officially bullying me in the chat. We're playing some Animal Crossing lo-fi to calm my nerves because I'm really very nervous about this game. I have started playing this game, but I never finished it. We are gonna be playing Left Behind, which is actually the prologue to The Last of Us. I'm gonna be playing it on normal because I'm a noob. And you guys know that I'm a really bad shot, so you're gonna see all of that today. We're gonna try to finish it in one sitting, but we'll see. We'll see if that's doable. So yes, hello friends. I'm just gonna shout out, bring out the permadeath. I'm never gonna finish this game. I'm just gonna shout out Shari and Ia. So for those of you guys, the permadeath top makes a comeback. I'm wearing my Pavetta top. It's yellow. It's the only yellow top I have, and yellow is my favorite color. And I was gonna wear my suspicious pajamas, but Ia was like, Ate, can you change? And so she was like, wear your yellow top. I pulled out a different outfit, and she was like, no, that's too much. Wear your yellow top. And so I'm wearing my suspicious... My Pavetta top with shorts and my jean jacket, my only jean jacket that is overused and you guys have seen a million times on this stream. But yes, it is my birthday in 2 hours. I am old and we're gonna be celebrating it by playing The Last of Us Left Behind because I'm a masochist and we like to feel sad in this community. We like to cry in... I am not 30 years old. Stop it. Can someone bong Ia, please? For early viewers only. I'm not there yet. This is Lara at work outfit, except I'm wearing shorts and I would never be let in to the actual office if I were wearing shorts. So this is technically not work outfit. Stop it. Stop it, both of you. So I'm super duper nervous. We're gonna be playing Left Behind. I don't know what we're gonna encounter today. I actually don't remember. I didn't finish the game. So yeah, for those of you guys who don't know Full Circle, Ian and Shari are actually my very first viewers and moderators. I don't know why I ever needed a moderator with only two viewers in the chat. But they were my only viewers and my only moderators for like maybe 3 weeks strong for the entire run that I was streaming The Last of Us 2 from the PS4, and it would die every single time it rained. Thank you so much, Deve. Thank you for the bits. Why am I not hearing the bits? What's happening? Thank you for the 100 bits. Are my sound alerts down? Why are you being this way? Hello, the Prodigy. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate you being here. Psych, I'm actually 13 years old. I have the mental power of a 13-year-old. Guys, why are my sound alerts not working? Did you hear that? Thank you, KitKat, for being here. But yeah, so I started The Last of Us. I started streaming last year. I was playing The Last of Us 2. I streamed it in the middle of the run, and I streamed it as a joke. Like, as a joke talaga. No sound alerts? Oh no, por qué? Why are they not working? Oh no, why? It's fine. I streamed for zero viewers for 3 weeks before, since Dave and other people of the hot dog crew were asleep. What time would you stream, Stagnant? But yeah, I started with Ia and Shari. We played The Last of Us 2. And then I eventually really enjoyed it. I think I started streaming for reals at the end of August when I finally got my capture card. But I did start off as a PS4 to Twitch streamer, and just because I wanted Shari to play, to watch me play The Last of Us 2 and cry with me. And so this is actually pretty full circle. It is my birthday in a couple of hours, and this is my all-time favorite game. We're gonna be playing the DLC. I just watched 1 hour of Lara battling just one lame zombo. Yeah, I would die over and over again, and we would repeat the freaking, what was it? We would repeat the same level over and over again because I couldn't enter the pub because I'm just so bad at zombie shooter games, and yet for some reason I love to play them. So you guys are gonna see that today. Yes, okay. Might be a Twitch issue. Other stream friends have the same issue with alerts right now. Okay, that makes sense because Twitch was down for a while and I was actually worried I wouldn't be able to stream, and I got sad because I've been looking forward to this. I get really bad birthday blues every year, but surprisingly this year isn't so bad. Maybe because I get birthday blues because when I'm in a relationship, and when I'm single, I don't. That says so much about me. But yeah, let me read. Advance happy birthday. Thank you, Dave. Thank you. I stream at midnight most of the time. I have actually yet to catch like a full-on stag stream, but I'm gonna do the shout-outs right now. Guys, if you haven't followed Dave and Stag yet, please do so. They are good friends of the community, and they also stream. Yes, spitting facts. Yes, she is. I'm gonna go mute our Animal Crossing now so that we get out of this happy. Bye-bye. Don't leave me. Don't leave me, Ia. How rude of her. All right, we're gonna start playing. Let me know if you guys can hear the game, because I can barely hear the game. Also, we're gonna be wearing gloves. Because I'm a sweaty player, and I don't want to get all the sweat on the PS5. Hello, JPR, what's up? Yes, Last of Us. Well, Last of Us DLC. JPR is also another fellow streamer, and he is a huge fan of The Last of Us as well, especially Abby. Hello, The Wicked East. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Guys, friends are all here in the chat. Please follow each other. The net at my parents' house is so bad. I shall watch the stream buffer every 5 seconds. I appreciate that you're here. My sister abandoned me, guys, so I hope that you don't. As I shake my way through this game. But let's go. Can you guys hear the game? Because I can't hear it as well. So I'm just gonna put this up a little bit. Let me know if there is an echo and I can wear headphones instead. But I would prefer not to, because the sound of it is like a yikes for me. Okay, here we go, guys. We're gonna play Left Behind. Also, last night I got gifted 5 subs to the community, so enjoy your subs to those who got gifted. We are halfway through our birthday month sub goal, which is 50, just because I want that 5th emote. Okay, would you like to see a tutorial top up? Yes, it has been a while. I'd like reminders. We're gonna go on hard? Question mark? Yes, we're gonna go hard, and then if I die, we're gonna change it to normal, okay? So, Lord, I'm so stressed. I feel like my voice is up to here. I had to work out. I had to do a yoga workout before the stream, and I was so tense that I almost like gagged while working out because my heart rate was just so high.
What?
Okay, here we go.
Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! What the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck up there! Joel! Put your arm on me. Come on.
I forgot that this happened in the first game. It's been a hot minute since I last played it. Spoilers for those who haven't played the first game.
Joel? Shit.
Oh, Joel.
Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up.
Here we go, guys. We are now well into Naughty Dog and sad music. I'm gonna see if we can turn on subtitles here because I'm my hearing isn't that good. Okay, let me just read the chat. Oh yes, I remember now. I played the first couple
really?
Of like maybe Ow. First couple of scenes.
I went on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
This is her first, this is her first love.
And I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46 technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
Okay, it's echoing. All right. I'll use my headphones. I'll use my headphones. I think it's echoing because I have the speakers on, so you won't be able to watch. Just watch through the stream. My sister said bye. Is the echo so bad, JPR, or is it like livable? Because if it's livable, then if you guys don't mind, I'll keep it this way. Wait, let me read the chat. Playgrounded, I cannot. Hardest, like, probably as far as I can go. Thank you, Dee, for the belief. I'm dying at your black gloves. Okay, I'm going to type why we have gloves on. but also, guys, if you're wearing earphones, note that I scream a lot. And also, for those of you guys who haven't played The Last of Us Part 1, this contains major spoilers for The Last of Us. Sizuko is looking at me like, Maylor. Okay, let me see. Left Behind, yes. Tough Papa, thank you so much for gifting subs. Also, alright. They ended? What ended, Raimi? Did I miss your first chat? You could turn off the game sounds, on OBS so we can only hear speaker audio. Oh, okay. I have it monitored kasi. That's how I'm getting the audio because I'm using the capture card. I don't have the audio plugged into the monitor itself. I don't know how that works right now, and my brain does not have enough bandwidth to figure it out while we're streaming. So just let me know if it's a little bit too loud, and then I'll lower the volume from my speakers, and then I'll try to mute myself as much as possible. The scene stream is being a little bit weird. I know that they're gonna go back on, but Jem's gonna stream instead. So I know some of you guys are capable of doing multi-streams. I would super appreciate it if you also check them out. I tried SO Clip Command, and yeah, you do scream me up. I do. Hello, pa. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, let's go resume playing.
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years and know how bad that girl smelled. You're a firefly. You still have it up.
What are you doing? I'm making sure I don't get caught with Firefly.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here. Congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Do we know how old Ellie was in this game? I don't remember.
Cool? I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
JBR, let me know if this is better. I turned off my desktop audio, but you guys should still be able to hear the game.
Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Oh, is it the microphone?
Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
I forgot about Callus. Best boy. Literally took us across the entire laser.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Okay. It's better now? All right, here we go, Left Behind. So the trick was I just had to turn off my desktop audio and then turn on Elgato. Okay, here we go, guys. Oh, this is literally where I left off. I barely got...
Now where the fuck do I go?
I just stayed in this area. I didn't realize. Okay, so Ellie is how old here? Like 12, 13? Don't worry, Joel, we'll play golf soon, F. Okay. Seems much improved. Thank you. Hello, Lara, this is on the PS5. It looks smoother than I remember. Yes, it is. This is on the PS5. Although, I don't know if this is like the PS5 version of the game. I literally just downloaded the PS4 version. And I tried to use my actual CD, but it couldn't read it anymore for some reason, so I had to download it at the last minute, and that's why we are streaming late. But also super savage JPR. Lol to golf. Have any of you guys played this already? Because I may SOS every once in a while to like figure out what we're supposed to do next, but as much as possible, let's keep the chat spoiler free for this particular game. You guys can reference the first and the second game, that's okay with me. But I haven't finished this game. I think I booted it up and I never played it because this is literally what I remember from when I actually played the game. So let's try to kind of familiarize ourselves with the controls again. Ia be crying and I can hear zombos. Damn guys, I barely got past this stage. I got too scared when I got to this part. Okay, this is fine. This is cool. We're not... I'm streaming right now, so I can't just rage quit on the game like I normally do. I have an excited to go through it again. Thank you for being here. Can we also get a shout out for X Agbayani, please? He is also a streamer who I met via Kyla's stream. So please check that out. I feel like there's gonna be a zombie in here. Okay, nope. Alright, cool. Wait, Dad, I'm remembering you playing The Last of Us 2 and you couldn't find the target and Io was screaming bulag at you. Yes, that's gonna happen again in this game.
Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising.
Guys, this is literally... I got too scared. This is... Ope is giving me a brick. How do we pick this up again? Nope, that's not how. X, circle. Circle, X, triangle. Ah, there. It's a triangle. Arc throw by pressing L2 and throw with R2. Nope, that's not it. Is that... Ayan. Okay. So we're probably gonna need this. Hold on. Okay, let me read. Thank you for the shout out. Thank you for doing the shout out, Bao. Also, holy crap. I'm not armed. Why did I press hard again? Can we still change game difficulty? I feel like there's gonna be a zombie somewhere here. Let's get this. So this game is...
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
God, how old is Ellie here? This game is supposed to be... What do you call this? I forgot what I was gonna say because I'm so scared. Shit. I feel like she's gonna make lots of noise. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Lord! Okay, this... Yes. Do we need this stuff? Okay.
Of course. Everything's picked clean.
Everything is picked clean, and yet I'm still here, walking around in the dark. Being a brave girl. Okay. Yes? No. What am I looking for? I don't remember.
Come on!
I think I was looking for medicines for Joel. Yes, I remember now. Zuko's starting to freak out, friends. He wants to leave.
I'm gonna leave you.
No, don't leave me! Please read. Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him. Combination 3530. 31. Can we put that in the chat, please? 35, 30, 31. This is what we did. Oh, never mind. We don't need to put that in the chat. It's accessible.
Why would you do that to this phone? It's gonna overcharge it.
What?
Use that plug.
No, my other one isn't working. Thank you, Agbayani. Thank you. So let's try to find something else. If I remember correctly, playing on hard gives you less resources. I'm not sure why I would do that to myself, but I did. Shit! There's a med kit right there.
How the fuck do I get inside?
Can I... If I do this... Oh no, it says I need the key. I feel like I'm just gonna waste my thing, but let's try it. Let's try it anyway. Nope. Oh, I broke it. F. You may remember the doctor picture also appeared in The Last of Us 2. Oh, I actually don't remember. What doctor picture? The last time I played The Last of Us Part 1 was when it first came out, I think in 2013. Did it first come out in 2013? I could be wrong. I remember... That this is where I left it. I got too scared.
31 right. That worked.
I have nothing. I have nothing with me. Okay, girly. Shit,
spores.
Wait, how do I...
If you're gonna jump out at me.
How do I fight again? Here, I have a shiv. All right, here we go. Let's be brave. We already know what happens to Ellie in the future. Nothing worse could possibly happen to her in this game. So, let's be brave. I'm gonna step away. Fuck. Is that him? Is that him?
Yee.
Let's back away for a little bit. Let's, let's check if there's something here behind the counter. I feel like there's always something useful behind the counter. Yes! Useful things! Wonderful. Okay. Stuff. Okay, not enough. Not enough, but useful. Thank you for the Fs in the chat at my sister and at Agbayani. Let's go get that from the zombie. If I had started this on normal,
yuck.
Would I have been able to get more resources? Shit. Alright, here we go.
Oh man. Don't come to life, don't come to life.
Of course it'll come to life though.
Where is it?
Key. Okay, we got the key.
Okay.
Fork me.
Oi! Fuck!
God all right.
Damn it.
Lord. Okay, here we go.
Key.
Here we go.
Pharmacy.
Pharmacist's note. It's just a photo. It's just a photo, and then it says, "Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura." Do we actually did this pop up in the second game? All right. What is this again? How do you kill this guy? All right, here we go. Oh, it's dead! That was easy!
No. You gotta smack the face!
Is that really... That was easier than I thought.
Maybe it's because you're on normal.
Maybe... No, I'm on hard. No, JBR, I'm so sorry. Sound alerts are not working. It has not been working well. You guys can try the random sub alert. That should be for 0 bits. That should work. But it hasn't been. I'm not sure why. But it really hasn't been working properly. Since. When did the sound alerts conk out on us? I can't remember. I think it's been over a month now that the sound alerts haven't been working.
Yes.
I think we can refund your 2,000 points. Was trying to time it when you were getting the key. Oh shit, girl, don't do that.
Oh. A military helicopter.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
That's gotta have something.
Okay, there's probably some stuff in here, so... Let's try to find... what we can find. Okay, nothing. Nothing. Yikes. Okay, okay. I feel like resources are scarce because I am playing on hard. I feel like if we were playing on normal, this would be much easier to do. Okay. I wish that the zombies were all that easy to kill. I actually don't remember if they will be this easy or... Is it because the zombies evolved that they became harder to kill in the second game? Correct me if I'm wrong, chat, but I feel like that's why we had harder zombies, right? They evolved and then they became much more difficult. Here we go. Explosives. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let me see. Manuel scream sound alert, Mamma Mia. Sayang. Ia says, okay, so we're gonna hear Mamma Mia screaming. The sound alert doesn't come up in the QF. Oh, it doesn't. Oh no, JPR. What are the equivalents of our 2000 sound alerts? I don't remember. I really have to look into that because every time, like, the source isn't broken or anything, it's just not working for some reason. Okay, we have a corpse. Yeesh. Ooh, this used to be a salon. All right. Okay. But I know.
Well, at least I can use this.
Lord. Plus up, press up, press up to select the health kit. Oh no, 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 no! Did I heal myself? F. Okay, let me read the chat. You should watch the speedrunners playing this game. I can never be a speedrunner. You guys know that. Okay, should probably disable it, but I cannot do that from mod view. How can I have to disable it from the actual stream lab. So I'll try to disable that off stream. Okay, should probably disable it. I could do story time. I can do story time. What is the closest book towards me? Give me a page and we will do story time to give you back your 2,000 points. Give me a page number from... Okay, I haven't read this book. It is Circe by Madeleine Miller. I got this book from Bella and Shari as a Christmas gift. I haven't read it yet. You can give me a page number from 415 to like 1 and I'll read the first line for you. So while you do that, you can pause redemptions for the meantime. How can I pause redemptions? Oops, back. Okay, close. How can I pause redemptions? Hello, Vampinoy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How are you doing this morning on your end? I am trying to get medicine for Joel as little Ellie before Ellie became a hardened killer. She was this small and she was this cute. Can I actually cross? No, I can't. But yes, how are you guys doing? Let's go, Ellie. I wish that this whole game is just literally sneaking. No? Cannot? Okay. Okay then, how do I run? Hint. Vault the railing to drop. What? Oh, here. Oh, all right. Okay, thank you, hints.
Here we go.
I appreciate that. We're never... Oh, okay, here we go. Page 126.
Hurry. Up here.
Okay, we are flashback Ellie now.
I was close, huh? You kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
She keeps flirting with Ellie.
Well, come on. Up we go.
How old were they?
So, okay. How did you find them? The fireflies? Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him. That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Oof, I remember Marlene.
Were you scared? Terrified.
Rise up, fight Fedra.
But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
Wait, remind me again.
She just made you a firefly? Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Ugh, shady. Oh. Okay, so I guess these flashback scenes are set before Ellie. Spoiler alert. Figured out she was immune? Question mark. Okay, let me see. Page 126. Okay, here we go. So weird now seeing Riley with her blue shirt. What does she usually wear? Okay. Let me see. Page 126 of Circe by Madeleine Miller. He nodded mildly, though for the first time I saw something like anger in his eyes. She drew her nail across the lower portion of her belly, leaving a red slice. There, she said. The room was hot and close. I felt my hands slicked with sweat. How Daedalus held that knife steady, I do not know. The tip bit into my sister's skin and blood welled, red and gold mixed. His arms were taut with effort, his jaw set. It took a long time for my sister's immortal flesh fought back, but Daedalus cut on with the utmost concentration and at last the glistening muscles parted and the flesh beneath gave way, the pathway bare to my sister's womb. Now you, she said, looking at me. Her voice was hoarse and torn. Get it out. That was page 126, half of page 126 of Madeline Miller's Sirsa. Because JPR redeemed a scream, but it didn't work, so we're refunding it with a different redeem. Let me see. Yeah, it's probably because it's an extension. Wait, was Riley in the first game? I don't remember. Okay. It's the same as The Last of Us 2. It's like seeing The Last of Us 2 in the eyes in The Last of Us 1. Wait. Was Riley in part 2? I don't remember. Can you guys remind me if she was? Why can't I remember? Can I check this out first? Let's check this out first to see if there's anything we can actually get. No, there's nothing here. I don't think there are any items that I can get as, like, flashback Ellie. Okay.
We're making good time.
There we go. The rest of the game finally installed. Wonderful. Her shirt is the same as Ellie's in The Last of Us 2. Oh, yes, you're right.
Who are you hanging out with these days? I don't know.
I actually didn't notice that.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talked to them.
Is she asking me who I'm dating? Aren't I too young to be dating? Okay. Let's look around. How do we run in this game? Do you guys remember how? Okay. There's probably nothing that we can loot just because it's a flashback. I mean, I would assume, but we're gonna try anyway. What is that? What is this?
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har
har. Har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
I love that this is also very similar to the things that we would see in The Last of Us Part 2 game. Okay, let me read the chat. I just realized, I know, right? Okay, these things, these Easter eggs, I don't notice also. You're an apocalypse, can date at any age because you never know when you might die. That's true. I asked this when I was streaming The Last of Us Part 2, but if you were in a zombie-like apocalypse, would you join... What would you guys do? Like, would you join factions like the Fireflies?
30 days, my ass.
Would you be a soldier people like Fedra, or would you just try to survive on your own?
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
God, I feel so bad for the kids born in this era. They had to grow up. All right, here we go. Ooh. My controller felt that.
Whee!
Oh.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Yeah, because you're in a cult.
Hey, so... maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
Yeah, I was
worried I'll get you into trouble.
What is their relationship with Marlene again?
I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Did Marlene just kind of adopt them?
God. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
We're reminiscing.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
I forgot that she always loved dinosaurs. My God, that was literally one of my favorite scenes in The Last of Us Part 2. One of the most magical scenes. Okay, let me read the chat. Whatever group has coffee beans that Joel gets, I know. Okay, factions, definitely. As a nurse, I'd definitely be a boon to any of them. Oh, that is true.
I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
So nice. Look at this. Is this... This is literally where we are, right? Where she's having a flashback is the mall that we're at.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Okay, yeah. Hold on.
Do you know how it happened?
Let me pause. I keep getting the... Here, that's pause. Okay. She was expecting dinosaurs, yeah. Did you jump off the T-Rex? I did. It Easter egged The Last of Us 2 before The Last of Us 2 came out. I think that's just really good proof that that the writers kind of had everything mapped out before they even
wrote
it.
Let's see what he left us.
Really?
Okay, let's go check what we can find here first. I just want to be very sure that nothing's gonna jump at us, and if there is anything that's gonna jump at us, I want to know if I can find anything that can protect us. Probably not, right? Okay, let's go get in here. This is cute. Oh my god, they have a tent. What? Who be this?
Is this Winston?
Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Awesome.
Oh, they're gonna go drinking. Accept.
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please.
Oh. Oh my god.
Baby's being cool.
Oh, here. It's disgusting.
Told you.
Cheers, Winston.
Okay, who's Winston? Ooh. I don't remember.
Strong.
I guess he lived here.
Come on.
Do we know who Winston is? Did we ever meet him? Okay. More optional stuff.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse.
Oh,
she's
no.
She's probably out there terrified.
I guess Winston was a friend of theirs. I'm still, like, I still can't believe what they did. What was the name of the horse again in The Last of Us Part 2? That traumatized me. I wanted to, like, throw the game with that particular scene. I'm not gonna say it out loud so that I don't spoil anyone who hasn't played The Last of Us 2 yet, but my baby horse. Shimmer, yes! Shimmer.
Ellie, help me lift this.
The Last of Us 1, let's drink. The Last of Us 2, let's smoke weed. I know, right? Ellie's a naughty girl. Here we go. Whoops.
I hate that.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Oi! Yikes.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Is she gonna get bit in the other way? Oh lord. Oh lord. This is it. This is where it starts. Okay, let's check. Can we go any through here? Oh, there we go.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Okay, ready? Yikes. Oh no!
Well, you see anything?
I'm unarmed!
Riley?
Holy shit. Okay, here we go. Halloween!
You dick! That's two times today!
Yikes.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect.
This is so ominous. They're literally in Spooky Town. Can you imagine the kids in their generation would never be scared of anything because they are living... They are living in a nightmare. I mean, just think about it. Would you even care about Halloween?
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
She puts it on anyway.
Yeah, badass.
Now roar.
Roar. Ellie, really?
Fucking
I hate this clown mask. I hate it so much. Oh, all right. Here we go. OWLF.
There she is. Now let's see what else this place has.
I love all of the Easter eggs before they're Easter eggs. Okay. Wait. We already spoiled bits of TLA. Yes, we did. I'm so sorry for that. Okay, let me see. Rip, sorry, Larry. You're gonna get so many voice messages from Belly Boo and I pronouncing words on tele. What words are you pronouncing? BRB switching between you and Jem. Thank you. Can we also get a shout out for the scene team? With Lara's voice in the background. Lara, roar. Roar. Like Ellie. Roar. Okay, let's check if there are any collectibles that we can get. Oh, here we go. Oh, can I change this? Phoenix. Do I want to be Triple Phoenix or do I want to be Wolfman? I'll be Triple Phoenix instead. Whoever that is.
What is
thank
it?
You for the scene PH
adorable.
Shout out. Cute.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
Cute. Look at them flirting. As if the world wasn't ending. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, what is this? Oh, damn. I didn't get to explore the rest of it. Oh, well. Can I go back in? I can't. Of course I can't.
Ah, I got an idea.
This always happens to me.
See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours. I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Oh my god, guys.
Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
Are they just gonna...
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
I love this. Truth or truth, friends.
Bullseye!
Truth or truth. They're making so much noise.
Damn it.
Yeah. Two down.
Oh my god, am I losing? Fuck. I did. I lost that one. All right, one more. They are making so much noise, these children. Damn. Ugh. I keep effing that one up. I wanna win!
Fuck. Yeah, you like
okay,
that?
Okay, let's go. No!
Damn. Boom!
Okay, last one. Last one. The biggest one and we can't get it.
Yes!
Yay! We won!
Fucking man!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay, here we go. Why did you leave? Why did you lash out? Did Marlene mention my mom? I think I'm gonna go with why did you leave, but what would you guys ask her if you had the option
okay,
to ask her?
Okay,
Oh my god!
You know what?
It was timed!
Forget it. You're off the hook.
Wow, okay.
I'm annoyed! Can I do that over?
We're almost done.
I wanted to ask why she left me. How dare this stupid game. Oh my god, that's so bad. Should have paused. Can I reload? Restart encounter less than a minute ago. Let's try that. This is so annoying. I should have paused. That's an F. No! No! No, we will never know. Okay. Auto saving still in progress. Nope, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. We overwrote it. I'm so mad. I didn't know it was timed. Why would that be timed, though?
What are we doing here?
What if you just wanted to think about it?
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Okay, here we go. What was the answer to that question, though? If I had asked her why she left, would she have answered it? Would she have answered it honestly? Okay, let's read this warning note, because I'm pissed. Major Banks, this will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With the Hartford QZ falling apart, the city has been inundated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of the lack of soldiers over here. These people are desperate, and as in most cases, they enter the city infected. As you've seen from my reports, I had to neutralize 3 stage 1s just last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more security, I'm afraid that this mall will get overrun in a matter of fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. You're not gonna listen to a word of this. Forever your lackey, Sergeant Winston Usher. That is his friend. You could start over and speedrun it to there. I could. I could, but I could probably... I will do that off stream because I know how long it takes me to, like, play these games. I'm super annoyed. I could speedrun it or I could just Google the answer. I'm so annoyed. We won for nothing. Okay, where does this go? No? I guess that's locked. Can I try again? Nope, it's locked. You could start... Oh, that was what I just read. I just wanted to know why she left me, but so, I guess we'll never find out.
The whole city had power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
Oof, here we go.
No way this is gonna work. Well, what did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Oh my god, the mall is gonna make lots of noise. And then it's gonna attract the zombies. I just know it. I just know it already.
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Will we ever know what they fought about?
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
I love her.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Alright, let's go. Light up the mall and... attract all the zombies. Okay. We flash forwarded. I'm still annoyed that I didn't get Riley's answer to my question. Arg. Okay. What do we look for? Hello, Daily Fapper. Welcome to the stream. We are playing The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. Oh, never mind. I think the brick is, like, stronger. So we'll use the brick. Oh, it's the same thing. And we are playing as Small Ellie. And I think this is where we find out. This is her first experience with, like...
Get this on?
Zombies. Oh shit. Okay, here we go. There are gonna be zombies in there. I just know it. Oh, yes. Thank you. See, there you go. Whenever they arm you, it means there are gonna be zombies coming up. So, Let's just prepare for that. Okay, here we go.
Oh, God!
Fucking cat.
Okay, here we go. I wonder if I could just stealth run this whole game. I wanna try, but I'm not sure. Alright, let's check this out.
Come on.
Press R2 when not aiming to reload. Okay, I got you. Oh, this is before Ellie could swim. Oh my god.
Jesus! Are you trying to kill me?
Can we get up here? No. We cannot. The music is getting a little bit more tense, which is never a good sign. And always means that there's gonna be a zombie coming up. Okay.
Here we go. End of the line.
Alright, what is this? Generator note. Let's read that. Private Elis has taken a turn for the worse. He's burning up and couldn't keep any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and dot dot dot. The infection protocol. We did what we had to do to Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Elis held him down while I shot him like a fucking dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Regan, please. I still have time. Don't do this. Elis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Elis - Regan. So there is a zombie here. for sure. We got a zombie over here. We just need to find out where he is. Okay. The music! It's tense. Alright, let's climb up here. I can probably stealth this whole thing though, but we'll try to be quiet about it. Here we go. Oh fuck, where is he? Not here. Where is he? Wait, I remember seeing some stuff on the truck, so I'm gonna try and go get those stuff first. Before we try to move forward. I feel like whatever it is that's on the truck might be useful, and I don't want to not have whatever it is on top of that truck. Can I actually jump up there? No, I can't. Hold on. How do we get up there? Okay. How do you do this again? Oh, there you go.
Nothing?
No, we have to look for gas.
Out of juice.
Okay.
Damn it.
See that thing that's shining over there? I don't know how to get up there. How do we do that? Lamau, the music. I know, right? It's scarier than the actual game. Imagine if we had this, but to happy music. Can I jump up? No. Then it would be less scary, and we would probably be able to play it without being scared. Okay. What does this do? We gotta find gas. Here? No. Oh, no. In the dark area. All right, here we go. Okay. Ooh, bullets. What do we think that's gonna do? Okay, here we go. Press R2 when not aiming to reload. How do I change? Let's use this first. Because we want to be stealthy about it. It's locked. How do I get around? Could you guys hear that? Holy crap. Okay, where do we go? Where do we go, friends? Where do we go? Can we go here? Ooh, what is this? Ooh, health! A bar. Wonderful. Can we go here as well? Oh no. Where do we go? You use the gas can to get gas for the generator. Oh, what? Oh, there it is. I'm a dumb. It was right here all along.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Okay. Let's go. Can you hear that?
Stalkers.
Of course they're out here. Wait, what were stalkers again? Are they the ones that you can... Oh, shit. What are the stalkers again? Are they the ones that can see you? Okay, there's two over there. Wait. Oh, fuck! Oh, Lord! How do you kill stalkers again? Alright, that's how. That's one way to do it. Where's the other one? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, girl! No! No! Oh, we died. We died. Thank you for following Pink Blossom Hedgehoggy. Thank you for hosting the stream as well. How do we kill stalkers, friends? I don't remember. Do we have to drop this thing? Here we go. Reload, reload, go. They're the ones that creep up on you. Okay, I got you. Let's try that again. Can we kill them stealthily or we actually have to shoot them?
Oh, fuck.
All right, here we go, guys. Hey, group. Welcome to the stream. Do we death? Yes, we do. We death. Can we do this stealthily, actually? I would rather that we did. Okay, let's try to do this quietly. Oh, Lord. Lord. Where's the other one? Here he is. He's gonna hear me once I plop down, right? Fuck. There he is. Once I fire, they're all gonna find me. Where are they? Guys, I can't play this game. Fuck. I hate stalkers. Oh, shit me. Okay, no. You can't actually do this, Ellie. You're too not strong. I died again. That's my second death. All right, let's just shoot at it. I'm like, in my brain, Ellie is like, Last of Us 2 Ellie, and she can punch the stalkers, but that's not gonna happen in this round.
Oh, fuck. Stalkers.
Okay, here we go. Where are they? Fuck. There's one. Puta. I'm wasting my ammo! Alright. I used up 5 freaking bullets. There's one more. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. How dare I use up all my bullets for the damn stalkers? Why are we stressing Lara out on her birthday saluba? I chose this! No, fuck! No! Okay, stab, stab, stabity, stab. Stab, 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 stab. No! Oh, Lord. That's 3 deaths. Just 3 deaths. 3 deaths in the same place. Why did I do this? Okay, let's try to do this stealthily instead. Will I be able to do this stealthily? Oh, she has a little dress. I do? Question mark? I hate these guys. I hate these guys so much. I hate them so much. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, let's save our bullets. Mother! Alright. Let's reload. Where are the... Oh! There she is! Can't actually use my own. Here we go. Stab her! Okay, there you go. Okay. Child, let's go. Heal yourself. Freaking faster, Ellie. Come on, Ellie, let's go. Oh my lord. How many is that? We have two more, right? Okay, fuck. This guy. Ugh, I hate myself. Why did we do this? Okay, we're out. Okay, the game gave us more! Okay, here we go. Oh, Lord. Is that it? Ah, I hate this game.
Is that it?
Plays it anyway.
Yeah.
Shit. Okay, the stalker has a dress.
Some gas.
Oh my god. We fucking made it, guys. We made it. Thank you. Lord me. I'm down to 2 bullets, but the game was kind enough to give us 6. But the soccer has super hearing. Oh, yes. That's true. Groob, I don't know if you saw me play this, The Last of Us 2, but you will actually now find that it takes me 5 ever to play these types of games because I die all the time. That's how we got the death plus. And I think the most deaths that we've actually had on this game would have to be...
Shit. Locked.
Okay. Let's look for the key. I think it should... probably be with one of the stalkers. So let's go back and check. The music is getting scary, but the most deaths that we've had on the stream is 69, and I know it because we stopped counting at 69 as a joke. We were like, let's just stop counting at 69, and then I went past it anyway, but we just gave up on counting. Okay, where can I find the key? So stress for you, but good job. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yes, I can stealth this, right? What would it take for you to take grounded difficulty sometime? better hand-eye coordination. I don't know. We could probably make it a community challenge to try grounded. But guys, I will never get past the first stage if we do try grounded. Oh, what is this? Does this have gas?
Oh,
probably empty. This is supposed to be a game that you can finish in one sitting, but knowing me, we're probably gonna take longer than that. Where is the freaking key? Where is it? Where are you, key? Where? Another The Last of Us 2 reference. Or was The Last of Us 2 referencing this game? Thank you for the follow, by the way, Pink Blossom Hedgehog. I am super sorry, but the alerts aren't working for some reason. But I am seeing it happening on the chat. Julian is here, my baby brother. Say hi, chat. Say hi to baby brother. He's here to help us. No? Oh, I guess not. Oh, here you go. Nope.
Fuck.
Ellie's a potty mouth. A potty totty mouth. Can I climb this thing? 60 FPS Last of Us, indeed. Okay, where is the freaking key, friends? Where is it? Where is the damn key? Oh, a hint. Thank you, game. Use the siphon hose to fill the gas can. Oh, right there. I hate this. I hate when the game tells you where it is and when that's not what you're asking for. I was asking for where the key was, but it gave me where the gas was.
I can't do this.
Oh, key is gas. All right, then thank you, game.
Here we go.
All right, let's go, Ellie. Be a big girl. Put your big girl pants on. Let me put the microphone here so that I don't have to lean forward.
That should do it.
Here we go, friends. Am I even halfway through this game already? I don't know. Hey, baby brother, please. I know, you know what? He's not a baby anymore, but my sister and I still go, baby brother, every time we see him. He is Hepe_Gregorio in the chat. Was it Little Nightmares Vampinoy that I had like 69 deaths? I thought it was inside. Did we beat that record in Little Nightmares? We might have, actually. Like, knowing me, we might have. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Oh, fuck me! Of course. Oh, they died. Oh, thank God.
Note yourself. Don't touch electric okay. water.
Don't touch electric water. Isn't... Wait. Isn't the whole thing electric water, though? Shall we test it? Okay, what is this? Oh, here we go. Perfect. I was gonna walk into the electric water and be like, maybe this part's not electric. The dumbass that I am. oh my god, my poor Ellie. I wonder how many times I would have... Okay, let's go. Let's climb. Let's climb, girl. You can do it. Okay, don't fall, Ellie belly. Rub my belly. Okay, don't fall, Ellie. Not this way. Turn back, Ellie. Ooh,
what this?
Bullets, thank you so much. Nice. Let's reload real quick. The electric boogie woogie. That's what I did in my first run. Did you just walk into the water and die?
Easy.
Oh, F.
Easy.
Alright, let's go, Ellie Welly.
Keep looking straight.
Would you guys be able to pull this off if you guys were Ellie?
And fry to a crisp.
Okay, here we go. We can finally get what's on top of this thing. What we've been trying to get since the start of the stream. Not the start of the stream. L3 for a hint. Okay.
That's the way out. How the hell do I get there?
I missed it. Yay! Let's craft that. How do you craft that again, guys? Oh, here. We can't. We actually can't because we don't have enough thing. I thought no wires here than death. I know! That's exactly what I was gonna do. I was literally gonna walk into the water and be like, okay, I think this is it. Until I saw that, that door. That is the right word. That door. Okay, here we go, Ellie-welly. Ellie-welly, wub my belly. Okay, here we go. What are we supposed to do now? What do I have? Nothing. Okay, here we go. Can we actually go here now? Ah! Here we go. I am always stressed and always scared that there's gonna be a zombie that will jump out at us when we open random doors and we're just unprepared for it and then we die. Hello, my baby brother. Are you gonna stay here? Sure. Okay, so baby brother's here, guys. Okay, tanga, what am I doing? Oh, here we go. Am I being dumb? I am being dumb. Okay, now I know what to do. Here we go. That's it. Leave it, Ellie-welly. Rub my belly. Okay, here. Let me get up. This is the way. This is the way. Okay, wait long. This is not the way after all. I don't have a brain big enough for this. Let's try that again, folks. I probably... Ooh, music! Scary music! What am I doing? Okay. Let's put it over here. My brother said loser naman. Oh shit. Okay, nothing here. Ooh! Chips. Oh, not chips. Fertilizer. Fertilizer that we could use. Oh, there you go. Perfection. Oh, fuck. Okay, I get it now. I get what we're supposed to do. All right. Here we go. I'm so sorry for the amount of cursing on this stream, by the way, friends. Every time we play a horror or a zombie game, all my attempts to not curse just go down the drain. So, I'm gonna be as potty mouthed as I possibly can be on this stream. Alright, here we go. This is it. This is what we're supposed to do. I got a big brain. Gonna hype myself up.
Finally.
Don't fall, Ellie-welly. Rub my belly. Okay, here we go. Alright. Brand new game. Okay, here we go. Ooh! Nice. We did it. We survived. Yay! Did we just... Alright, jump off. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, here we go, guys. Here it is. Finally. No? Alright. Alright. This is it. Yeah. Nice.
I hear you.
Where is it? Okay, let's try to... Oof, there's a lot of them. We're gonna... try to be quiet about this. Yeah, we're gonna stealth this. As much as we can. Fuck! I hear a clicker. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Are you shitting me right now? How do we kill clickers again? Clickers are the ones that are blind, right? Then we shiv it. There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit of me! Shit of me! Alright, here we go. Oh, they're running to me. Oh lord! Oh lord! Oh, you dumbass bitch. Now everyone's gonna come here. Oh lord! Fuck! No, Ellie, you stupid bitch! Why would you do that? That's a me problem. 100%. That is a death plus for us, friends. Let's see what we can actually craft. Can we craft anything? Let's craft this guy. Oops. Nope, how do you craft again? Here. Circle to craft. Don't forget. And then let's get this guy. Oops, nope, this guy. Thank you for the deaths. We're gonna try to do this stealthily one more time. Thank you for the death plus, Vampinoy. Knife is best, but yeah, they're blind. Okay. I got you. We're just gonna knife the clickers. Oh, there she is. Yeah, yeah. Ellie gets a permanent shiv in this game because she's baby. Yeah, remember? No, it is not cheese. It's because she's baby. Because he's dad. Okay. Can we get her? Can we get that clicker? So let's just go around her. Wait. Oh my lord. Okay, we're gonna try to stealthily get this girl right here. So that she is out of our way. She's gonna make her rounds. Alright, there you go. Good job, Ellie Welly, rub my belly. Okay, nice one. Nice one, Ellie girl. I'm just gonna hype her up this entire stream, guys. And then... Oops, don't run, girl, don't run. There, we're gonna get this guy. There is another clicker who we should probably get rid of before we get rid of the other guy, right? Let's wait for her to pass, and then we'll get the other guy, and then we'll get her. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Holy shite. Alright, here we go. Oh, I hope he doesn't hear that. Does she hear that? No, she doesn't hear that. Okay, we're gonna stalk her like the stalker that we are. I'm getting hungry, guys. This is making me stressed. Where is she? Come, come. I wish Ellie was... Fuck. Here we go. I wish she wasn't a baby right now, but she is. Here we go. Nice one, Ellie. Rub my belly. Good job, girl. Oh, you stupid child. Alright. Is that everyone? Okay, that's that. Here we go. I don't know how he heard us, but he did. Let's go loot now and try to make something that we can actually use in this game. Shake. Nothing here. Have we collected everything? Okay, what can we get? What is this again? Smoke bomb? I will save my resources because I'm not very good at smoke bombs anyway. So we're just gonna loot a little bit more because, hey, I'm playing on hard, bub. Thank you. Because I can never have too many resources because we are playing on hard. I won't be able to play this in grounded or even permadeath. So this is the best that we can do. We're in a pet store, I just realized. I didn't notice until I started seeing the dog houses. Okay. What's wrong with you, Ibi? Your tummy? Okay, I think we're good here. We are good here and we can finally move on. Oh, never mind. I take that back. I haven't checked this area. Oh no, I have. Alright, let's go. Here we go. Okay, there you go. Yes, we're outie and aboutie.
Here we are again.
This is... Wait.
God damn it. Where the hell are they coming from?
Oh, Lord. I figured because we were outie and aboutie... Is this a clicker? Shit. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. We just have to stop moving, right? That's how to deal with these clickers. There you go. What is the range of her hearing? I actually don't remember. Oh, fuck! Oh, she's found us. Oh, Lord. That is another death for us. That is another death. My friends, I suck at this game. Okay. Let's try that again. Okay. At least you know the range of their hearing. I know, right? I feel like the range of their hearing wasn't that far. Just knife her and then use the freaking gun. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Fuck! I don't know why I'm wasting my bullets, actually. My brother's like, shoot them in the face. I can't aim for their face, though. That's the problem. Okay, again, let's try to do this stealthily. That is another death for us in the same damn place. It can hear us. Why can it hear us? Okay, there you go. Stop it, please. Oh my Lord. Ugh! It never works! Okay, that's one. Fuck, where's the other one? There she is, that bicked. Okay, let's try to not step on the snow, maybe? Is that what's making it easy for them to hear me? I'm at 6 deaths already and we have only been streaming for an hour and a half. That's a yikes. Okay, here we go. Is it for people who have snow, is it quieter on the snow or is it louder on the snow? I would like to know. Nothing? Let's get that before we open up the place. Here you go. We're gonna pick this up just in case. Oh, I knew it. Oh, I knew it. Oh, Lord. I died once more. What is the range? Thank you for the clip, JPR. We're going to do that whole thing all over again. Quieter if it's fresh. If it's ice over, it's crunchy. Is this crunchy or this? Is this new ice or is this old ice? Is my question here. Thank you for the death plus, Vampinoy. Okay. Oh, Lord, please. I just want to move on from these damn clickers. I just want to move forward, right? Come on, come on. We got this. We're gonna stalk her like the stalkers we are. I know. Did I say that twice? My brother's keeping tabs on the things that, Oh, fuck me! Stupid! This game is broken!
You're so bad!
I threw a thing at it! I threw a thing at it! Here we go. Let's change that. Guys, am I ever gonna move on from this? Maybe we can yeet them over there. Hey, go over there, friends. There you go, you dumbasses. Oh my god, please. Let it be now. Let it be now that we kill it. Okay, let's wait for it to come here. Here we go. Ugh, there you go. That's one. Let's get the other guy. Here we go. I don't know why I did that, but I did. I'm a dumbass. Oh, shit me. Run. Run, Ellie, run. Oh, Lord. Oh, my stupid ass self. Oh, my God. Why did I do that? No! Why did I do that? Why? Run, Ellie, run. I did. We're just gonna play hide and seek. This is hide and seek the musical. There you go. Ah, oh, we got it.
Okay.
It's fine. It's good. We're good. You don't have to kill them preemptively. You can get broken mechanics like that, so be careful. Thank you. This game is broken and I wasted my bullets. If only there was a dodge button, right?
True.
Right? But I already killed them. We're gonna get rid of that bottle because it says... Is that the health? Oh, that's my health. I was like, is that the health of my bottle? Why does my bottle have health? Okay, here. We're green again. We're good to go. We're just gonna run around in circles because I'm dumb.
Restart your fucking...
Okay. Nope.
Fuck yeah.
Did it work? Where? Oh, here we go. I'm blind. Okay, thank God. We finally moved forward. Let's go. Okay, things to loot, please. Give me items, game. Give me items. Atrium recorder, press the view. Let's play that.
Hello, Ellis. Found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, document this whole thing.
Can you guys hear?
To talk. Even if it is to myself. car the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking.
Wait, isn't Ellis like a zombie?
I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together.
What?
This unit is a family. So no, no. I'm not going anywhere.
What the heck? Alright, there you go. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool that it comes out of the controller. Did that happen for you guys? I don't remember if that's the original. Oh, is it a PS5 thing? Oh, okay. My brother says it's a PS5 thing. He says he's not sure, so please correct us in the chat if we are horribly wrong. Okay, let's go, Ellie Welly. Oh, Lord!
Okay, be cool.
Be cool, Ellie Welly.
Be cool.
Oh my god, climb up to the helicopter. Yes, girl, I know. Please, hint. Don't tell me what it
is.
I mean, tell me what it is. Oof, we're gonna fall. Oh! Of course. Of course. Ellie has such nice eyes, I never realized they were silver.
Please be in here, please be in here.
We found the stuff we need. Good job, Ellie Welly.
I'm not letting you go.
Oh, baby girl. Oh, flashback time. Okay, it's on the PS4 too, Julian. See? Thank you for the clip, JPR. There should be zombies here. Okay, no. There aren't zombies here.
Are you kidding? Told ya.
This is so nice.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior.
Okay, I'm gonna pause and I'm gonna read the chat. I went to get the snack and you're ready at 8 deaths rip. Thanks, Bella. Thank you. When she said, I'm not letting you go, was she mentioning Joel or Riley? I think she was mentioning Joel because this is in the future.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie told me all about it.
Future?
I mean, this is a flashback, so when we were playing as her, it was already when, you know, Ellie got stabbed. Joel got stabbed. Okay. So, fake future. This is so nice. Is there a photo mode on this thing? Oops, back. That's not what I can. Oh, there is. It's L3, so we'll go back. Let's try the photo mode on this game. Nope, it didn't work. On. There it is. I was being a dummy. There you go, Ellie Welly, rub my belly. Can I zoom outer? How can we zoom out? Is this the far? Oh, here you go. There it is. Okay. Oops. What am I doing? Oh, Lord. Okay. Let's. I'm trying to zoom out here. I'm not. Okay. Oh, there it is. Camera, hide characters, no brightness, intensity, film grain, vignette, frame, non-color filter, none. Okay, let's hide the UI. And let's take a picture. Yeah, it does have photo mood. I was waiting for you to do that. The field of view zoom in is on a different tab. Thank you, JPR. I super appreciate it. Guys, if you haven't followed JPR yet, he is a virtual photographer. And he streams a lot of virtual photography in-game. Super good shots. And you can even request for explosion shots, butt shots. What are the other shots that I always request on your stream? Mostly the butt shots because I'm a child. But he does a lot of them. And he's very, very good. So if you haven't already followed JPR, please do. How can I exit? Exit, yes. Circle, okay. I'm getting confused. Okay, what are we looking at? This is so nice. Oh, do we get to ride it? We do! Okay, let's pick a nice one though. Oh, never mind. We actually can't choose. This is the only horse that we can get on. Okay, here we go.
You ready for this?
I am.
What are we doing?
And then while this is happening, the zombies come.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
This is awesome. We can photo mode here. Oh, but you can't zoom it out, I think. No. All right.
Oh, man.
This is so nice.
Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
Cute. What's wrong with her?
No. I just got on.
Liv!
Adorable.
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
Is it Ellie's birthday? Why is she getting special things?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Lol.
Here, it's for you.
That's so cute, guys.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
Wow.
Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
I love them. Okay, peaches, yes. We get peaches, a lot of peaches on JBR stream.
All right, you ready?
All right.
Joke. I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Lol. Oh, they're so cute. They're so cute.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to eat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome.
They're so cute.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. That's a good one. Okay, do we move? Where are we supposed to go now? Do I just continue to read jokes?
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah. Oh, are we just gonna say jokes all the time? Okay, one last.
It goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I didn't get it.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
All right. They're cute.
That's enough.
I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
The phone book's on. Ellie, okay, we're so doing this.
Oh my god, I thought she heard zombies. Okay, we're gonna try the photo booth then. This is so cute, guys.
Ellie, come
on. God, how
awesome.
You
broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
Oh my god. Sinister. All right, let's try
this. How
does
this work? You just follow the instructions.
I love this. I love going to these in like time zone.
You do it.
Okay.
Ooh, thanks.
Love, friends, or cool. We're gonna go with love.
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams.
Okay, we're good with that.
Oh, okay, smile.
Cute.
As an angel.
Oh, so cute. Oh my god, they're adorable.
Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
How many ghosts can you get?
Okay, let's make silly face.
Okay. Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy.
Oh no. So cute.
Oh, it's all done. Alright.
Oh, cute. How cute. Wait, am I happy with this? I miss time zone. I miss time zone too. It went back 4 seconds, as in a second helping, but also 4 seconds. I got you. Thank you for explaining, Vampinoy. Yeah. I'm too slow for this stuff. Okay, oh, we're happy with this.
Great.
What's up?
Share
Facebook?
On Facebook.
Maybe it prints. Yes.
Sheesh.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And
oh my god, I didn't know this had
no internet connection.
What does that mean?
That's fine.
Give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna
god I miss time zone, guys.
Hit retry.
Printer out of order. No.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
No, I thought we could actually
put it up here.
Oh no. Oh, they broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
They broke it, guys.
So
awkward.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
They got awkward, guys.
6 a.m. ship starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must.
We couldn't go yee to the two of them.
Hey, that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
They actually sound pretty nice.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Imagine hearing that over and over again, though. Inaction costs lives. Okay, let's see if there's anything that we can get here. Probably. Oh no! Yes, there it is. A shiny thing. What is that? Kitchen note. Let's read that. Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day, I got back early from my patrol, and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole. I actually don't remember who Winston is.
That's embarrassing.
Oh. Oh, Ellie. Don't cry, Ellie. Remember, inaction costs lives. Ara, ara. I still don't know what that means.
See what's up over there.
What does it mean? My brother chuckled. What does it mean, boyo? He's just chuckling. He's not gonna tell me what it means. Okay.
Whoa! Look at me!
Whee! Oh, they've never seen elevators at work, guys. Oh my god. They have never seen an elevator. Oh, we gotta... are you on the stream? Can you delete this? Oh my god, let's go ban that. Alright, ban, there we go. Oh my god, bye.
No fucking way!
Guys, I missed the arcade. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Let's go. Is there anything here? Oh, it's working!
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's not.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here.
Ooh.
Do it.
Okay.
Ooh.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick,
you bluff with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-toe
They're so cute, guys.
Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals.
Cool.
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
With three arms.
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one.
Cute, guys, I love this.
Oh! Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Up?
There, he overshot you.
Oh, okay,
you land behind
it.
Him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
Okay, cute.
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together. Nice. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change.
Oh my god, this is so fun. I can't.
Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes.
Nice. There we go.
Yes.
There we go.
Right.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, I missed that one.
Nice. Okay.
How do I have- Fuck, I can't get that right. Am I dying? He's dying. Nice. Okay, here we go. I would never be good at fighter games. Look at me, guys. Look at me flop this. We won!
Finish him.
Finish him. What the heck?
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow.
She pierces
his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
How fun.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
How fun.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
They're cute.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back.
Oh my god, zombies.
When does she die?
I need to head back.
Who?
The black girl.
I think in this game, let me read the chat. Speaking of time zone, this whole DLC was such a fun nostalgia trip. It really is, isn't it? What's your favorite arcade to play in time zone? I like to play... Air hockey with my family. I used to like to play... What game was that? The one where you had the guns? Remember? What game is that called again? I know it's getting a remaster on the Switch, but what game is that called again? The pew 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 and then you would duck? Time Crisis, yes. Time Crisis, yeah. Facts. Did you hear my siblings go like, facts? What is your... it's like the shuttle scene in The Last of Us. I know. This is such a good scene. Actually, I just... All of Naughty Dog for me is just so written well. Oh, he's gonna get triggered because he doesn't like Last of Us 2. Riley would have been a great DM. I agree. No shame. I teared up at that part. It's a really, really good scene. I'm just gonna pee super duper quick. Real quick.
Happy birthday.
BRB, I will be back. Hold on, friends. Give me a minute. Okay, I am back. I am back. My siblings are being magulo in the background. Let me read the chat. Tell them The Last of Us Part 2 is one of the best games ever. Julian, JPR says The Last of Us Part 2 is one of the best games ever. Yeah. I do agree with you though, JPR. I am of that same feel. Ia also, I would say.
Is Dudu?
my brother said, is Dudu? Hey, no spoilers, Jules. What if people in the chat haven't seen it yet? Okay, so let's resume.
Plenty of time. Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Oh, she wants to go home.
I can't.
Why?
We'll just do it another day then.
Why? She's leaving us, isn't she?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston.
There it is.
I'm supposed to join a group in another city.
There it is.
I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is.
I'm so sorry, friends. My siblings are now being loud in the background. I love The Last of Us 2. Thank you, Vampinoy. We are of the same mind here. 10 minutes to your birthday. Thank you, Art. Thank you. Thank you, Arjo. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. 10 minutes to my birthday.
Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay. I'm trying to be in this moment.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
Read the Hunter Hunter manga.
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
Oh no, F.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Don't forget your donuts for tomorrow, Ate.
Donuts? With donuts.
We got donuts?
Go.
Yay!
Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
Wait, they're fighting. Keep quiet in the background.
They're dying?
They're fighting. We're trying to be in the moment. Okay, so my siblings are going to be loud through this.
Riley. Riley!
My sister. Ugh. Oh, Ellie. Run after her, Ellie Welly. Rub my belly.
Where the hell did she go?
Okay, here we go.
Riley!
Oh my god, my brother. I don't know if you guys heard him.
He hella predicted it.
He said that Ellie's gonna chase her and then she's gonna be eaten by zombies by the time she gets there. It's gonna be your birthday. Yes, my birthday is in a few. Thank you, Arjo. And his birthday is gonna be tomorrow, your birthday twins. We're birthday buddies. Okay, no. Nothing scary, nothing scary. I hate you, Ia. Just a bunch of mannequins. Also, chat, they can do this. Please don't cancel them. They can do this because I'm gay AF and they bully me all the time. Okay, only my sister. So don't, like they're not... What's happening here?
What are you looking at?
Why am I pushing the mannequins? Yeah, like... She's fully cancelable right now, if you guys could hear her, but like, they're just bullying me, so...
No, this
shh, okay, quiet. Quiet, oh, they're having moment now.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
They're bullying me in the background, I don't know if you can hear.
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town.
I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah,
I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot.
I need to pause my game. They're greeting me 5 minutes early.
Happy birthday.
Oh my god, it's happening.
Happy birthday.
Don't drop my stuff. Oh lord. Oh my god. Oh lord. Thank you. I have the camera on. Say hi. They're 6 minutes early.
Light the house on fire.
My dogs are so hyper. Okay, we're gonna blow this. This is chocolate caramel cake. It's my favorite cake ever. We do this every year. There's my mom. Mom, say hi.
I don't want to show myself.
It's only 5 minutes early. They do this all the time. But let's go make a wish.
Wait, Coco.
Thank you for the bits, Vampinoy. Hello, Antonio. Shari says hi. Mom, reveal, Mom. They want you to say hi to the camera.
Say hi to the screen.
That you're not seen. No. Okay, ready?
No,
there's my mom. Okay, you're early. Okay, ready, set. I hate you. I don't know what to wish for.
No, you clap the.
It's Pride Month.
Pray for the gays.
Happy birthday to you.
All right, this is the Corona. Can you hold the cake? This is the Corona safe way. Hold the cake. I'll show them the Corona safe way. Okay, say hi though. Oh my god, Zuko. This is the Corona safe way to blow a cake. Yeah, show them.
Oh yeah,
you have to go like this. And then it puts out the fire. Thank you for the 300 bits. Dad, come here. Mom, come here, say hi.
No,
never mind.
Hi,
they're not stream. They're not stream ready.
Just peep your face.
Kagulo, my lord.
Peep your face, Mama and Papa.
We woke him up.
Just say hi. Mom,
but
just say hi.
Vlogging.
Cover
her
up and say hi.
You can't say no.
Oh, my dad doesn't want to say hi. Ooh. No, you're not seen. Mom, that's too close.
Where?
You just stand here.
No, she's trying to die.
Cover up. There's my mom. This is Mama, please.
Papa,
dad.
Just say hi.
Dad, you're too far. No, come closer. Dad, no, come closer.
Hello.
He's bending over because he's wearing his boxers. Thank you. I'm just gonna breathe. Oh, my mom's gonna take it to the other house so we can continue.
Okay, show
playing.
Yourself, Julian. Show yourself.
They always see
Julian. Hi, bye family, bye. Please. Thank you, guys.
Zuko's following the cake.
He thinks that he's gonna be able to eat it. So that's the birthday salubong that we do. I don't know why we always do it earlier than the actual birthday. Here, my dogs are here now for the kagulo. Thank you, Anna Won't Play. Welcome to the stream. Man, I'm so worried that the cake is just gonna smash on your face. I know, right? Because of all the kagulo. But it's always like this. Wherever they catch you at almost 12 midnight, they're gonna greet you. Whether it's like the bathroom or you're asleep, they're gonna greet you. When we were younger, we pretended to like sleep through it. But that's what we do. My brother was like, you gotta pause the game because we're coming. But yeah, that's the kagulo at home. Let me just read the chat. Thank you for the 300 bits. I'm so sorry that the alerts aren't working. I'm not sure why that's happening. And thank you for the advanced happy birthdays, friends. It is not yet 12, but they have already greeted me. I'm just gonna drink.
Parents want to
sleep. My sister says that we do it early because the parents want to sleep. Happy 13th or 31st birthday, none of which are right, by the way. But thank you guys. Thank you, Shari. Okay.
Surprise.
No, do you 30?
No, I'm not 30 yet.
She's 45.
I'm 55. Jeez. Cake time. We're gonna have cake tomorrow for dinner. And then we're gonna have some pasta from Chibo for lunch.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you.
Ooh.
And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Okay. Firefly Girl. She is a Firefly Girl. Okay, press R2 multiple times to pump the water gun. Okay, let's go. Soak level. How close do you have to get? Oh lord. Oops, what did I do? Let's take a picture anyway, because we're already here. Exit. Yes.
Gotcha!
I'm so bad at this. How do I shoot her?
Happy real birthday!
Oh, here we go. Oh, happy real birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my lord. Oh, okay. I'm being happy real birthday to me. In my face. Thank you. Why, you're 55 just like my IQ. Yes. He's gonna leave me now. Oh, I lost. I lost. Thank you, JPR.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
I know.
Okay.
One more.
You count to five.
Happy birthday, Arjun.
Ready, let's go. It's not tomorrow.
What,
he's 10? Fine. Yes, he's 10.
Close your eyes.
He's 10.
One, two, three.
They're leaving me.
Four, five.
Did she leave me?
You ready?
Did you guys ever have these water guns? Where is she? Oh my god, is this... Please, is she gonna get bit now? Oh, there she is. I found her. I found you, girl. Ooh, we won! We won!
Alright, that's game.
Alright,
best two out of three.
Let's go again.
Alright.
Okay, let me read the chat. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Happy real birthday. Happy Lara Day. I have a ton of water guns, super soakers. I don't know if I have a lot of Nerf guns because of my brother, but I don't know if I have a lot of water guns, actually.
Three.
I think just the time when I went to Songkran with my friends and we bought water guns there. And I wanted to take them home because I'm sentimental that way. But, but I wasn't able to. Do we get a trophy for beating her? Where did she go? Oh, there she is. Oh, there we go. We did it! I did! We got a trophy for beating her.
Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Again?
Riley... I would love to do this all day.
He's greeting you.
Thank you, Bubba.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Here it is.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Oh my god. That should be the scream emote that we have. Okay, let me read. Happy birthday, yes. Thank you, thank you. Lars, are links allowed on the chat? Yes, links are allowed on the chat. Go ahead, Arthur, you can send them. I have four really big ones and a bunch of regular ones. I should get super soakers, like, just for fun, just to have them around. And then every time Zook is being naughty, just go pew, 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 pew. Yes, it is birthday now. Also, ooh, every time JPR says ooh, we have to say ooh in that way. Wanna say hi? Hey, thank you for gifting a sub. Thank you for gifting a sub to Belly Boo. Thanks, Kuya Doogie. Happy birthday, pray for the gays. Thanks, Arjo. I'm gonna open that later. But thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my god, thank you for the gifted subs. Thank you. Thank you, Pao.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Thank you for gifting subs. Hey, so what? Are we gonna have a moment now?
I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it.
What? She meant what?
I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
F.
The one person that can.
Hello, hello. Oh, my alerts are working now. Hello, scene. Welcome to the stream. Hello, hello. Hello, scene fam. Thank you for gifting subs, friends. Hello, scene fam. How are you guys doing? How was the stream? They were playing Life is Strange. How far did you guys get? Thank you for the raid as well. We are playing Left Behind. I don't know how far along we are. I wanted to finish it today, but we'll see. My alerts are finally working, thank God. I'm not sure why it wasn't working earlier, but they are now. I told them you were blowing your cake, lol. Thank you. You guys missed the cake blowing. But it did happen. It happened already.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without
Ellie
you.
Ellie is a mood. Thank you, Ansys. Welcome, welcome to the stream. How was Life is Strange? How far along did you guys get?
Be fine. And we'll see each other again.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Vampinoy! Holy crap! Yay! Thank you, thank you! Oh, we have a baby hype train! Yay! Oh, thank you so much! Hello, Ansys! Oh, do you guys know each other? Thank you, thank you! Zuko, come up here! Let's say thank you! Let's say thank you to everyone. Thanks, guys, for being here. I super appreciate it. It is 12:05, which means I am 5 minutes of being 29 years old. Thank you, group. Thank you, thank you. I am old. I can't believe it. I can't believe this is happening.
You should keep these. I'm not going to do me any good.
Yeah, because she needs real guns where she's going.
You still like that Walkman around?
Of course.
Always.
Always.
Let me see it.
Age reveal. Yeah, it was revealed yesterday, to be very fair.
What's in it?
Yes, says I'm 30 years old. Or 13. Or 31.
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
What are we doing? Oh, here we go. More moments. More moments. Oh, thank you for the 100 bits, Vampinoy. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. This is supposed to be a sad game, but I'm, like, smiling throughout all of it.
Really? Come here.
Aren't they afraid that the noise that they're making is going to, like, get the zombies to happen? I feel like this is, shady. Hey, Oliver, welcome to the stream. Happy birthday, Miss Lara. Ollie's here, Ia. Hi, Ollie. We're that crew dude from the Amanda Show who appears on stage and says, I'm almost 30. That is us. That is us 100%. You're correct. But hey, Ollie, please don't ban someone 38108. What? Someone 381018. That is Oliver. He is not, He's not a knot. Oh, thank you for another gifted sub. Oh my god, guys. Thank you so much for all of the gifted subs tonight. Holy crap. Holy crap. Thank you. Thank you for gifting all of the subs, Vampinoy. Let me just give you a shout out real quick. Hold on. I'm gonna go give a shout out to everyone who gifted a sub. Thank you, guys. All right. Let me see. That was Pao and then my cousin. Fun Asian guy. Guys, if you haven't followed these guys yet, they are also streamers. Please follow. Let's go, level 4. Happy birthday. Thank you, Jem. How was the stream? How was Left Behind? I'm playing Left Behind. How was Last of Us? I'm playing Last of Us. What did you guys play again? Life is Strange. Happy born day. Thank you so much. It is my born day today. I am a year older, and many years ago, this is the day that I met Jem. Oh, thank you for another gifted sub, Vampinoy. Holy crap, how many subs have you gifted already just to this stream? Holy, I mean, just on this stream. Thank you, gifters. I super duper duper appreciate it. Oh my god, thank you for the 400 bits. Gem with the 5 gifted subs. Oh my god, you guys. I can't. Thank you so much. Holy crap. Oh, F me. Oh, thank you guys so much. Holy crap. Holy crap. That's a level 4 hype train. I don't know if you guys can tell, but our hype train is actually bamboo. Beans. Thank you guys. Shari says rack. Thank you guys. Holy crap. Hello, hello. I feel the age. Thank you guys. Holy shit. I'm just gonna keep saying thank you. How are we even gonna play this game? I know that it gets sad later on. How are we gonna play this game? Thank you guys so much. I super appreciate it. Hold on. Let me just give more shout outs now. To Jem, to Pau. Pau, did I already give you a shout out? Holy crap. Guys, please also, these, my friends, if you can follow them, I would super duper appreciate it. Arjo, as many gifted subs as your age. Is that so? Holy crap, guys. We are 9 points away from the 50. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. Let me see if I was able to shout out every single one of you guys. Hold on. Hold on. Let me see. Okay. Did I get everyone? I think I did. Thank you for the 600 bits, Vampanoi. Holy crap, you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is so great, but I'm actually bothered that the best part of the DLC is getting interrupted. I know. Oh my god. Oh my god. 9 more till the next emote. Thank you guys so much. Holy crap. Some mistakes. I didn't use a birthday emote. Is there actually a birthday cheer mode? I didn't know that. JBR, I'm sorry that this is, oh my god, Kuya Doogie, what the fork, Cousin A plays, actually he's not an Antonio, Cousin L plays, thank you guys, what the fork, holy crap,
Yay!
I did! Oh my god. SO again to Kuya Doogie. Holy nanny, you guys. Holy nanny. We are at the final level. Thank you so much, guys. It is raining subs. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you for the lurk, Kuya Doogie. He just came in to drop the gift subs. And then he left. Yes, he is Cousin L, please. Cousin place. Yes, Cousin L place. Holy crap. Thank you guys so much. how many more till my next emote? I don't know. Let's refresh that. I am getting asthma. We have hit, I think we have hit everything for our next emote. Yes? Yes, we have. We have hit our next emote. Now my sister's gonna be pressured. Yes, we hit our goal. Thank you so much. It is 50 and we hit our goal on my birthday. Thank you guys so much. If you guys haven't followed these awesome folks, please do. I'm gonna keep saying thank you towards the end of this stream. I got 50. We hit 50. We did. Thank you guys. And we are gonna have one more emote. Congratulations. Thank you guys so much. I'm getting asthma. I'm getting asthma in the number of times that I've said thank you tonight. But thank you. Holy crap. Thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. That's a heart right there for you guys. That's a baby heart. Thank you for the 300 bits, Vampanoi. Thank you guys so much. I can't believe it. This is insane. Now Ia is pressured to make the next emote. Holy crap. Thank you for 2 more gift subs, pal. What the hell? Oh my god. Thank you, guys. Heebie-jeebies. Why isn't anyone gifting to Ollie? You gift to Ollie for a change. Heebie-jeebies. Okay, we're gonna pause right here because this is supposed to be the best part of the stream. So we're gonna wait for the for the alerts to calm down, I think they have calmed down already. The gift of asthma is what I'm getting tonight. Thank you guys so much. Holy crap. Holy fork. Holy fork. I super appreciate it. We completed our hype train. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the 27 gifted subs and the 1,500 bits. Holy crap. Did Brother A want one?
He has one.
I don't know. Does he have one? Julian has one? I think he has sub. Thank you guys for the choo-choo noise during the zombie times. I know, right? They're dancing. It's a zombie apocalypse. They're gonna attract all of the zombies and we're out here partying instead of being stressed in what JPR says is the best part of this DLC. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that they're suddenly so much hyper. But thank you guys so much. We got a new hype train emote. Oh my, we got a choo-choo hype mine. What is that? Oh, so cute. Van Pinoy, you just earned the 5k bits batch. Holy shite. Holy shite. Thank you, Van Pinoy. Thank you guys for always supporting this stream. This is insane. When I started this like a year ago, I just like, it was literally just like a, hey, Shari, do you want to watch me play The Last of Us 2? maybe we should do our Animal Crossing stuff. Holy crap. Am I going to cry now? Secret. But this is insane, guys. This is insane. I really, just to say, just because I'm emotional, I just wanted to say that last year was a super sad year for me.
Oh no!
But we have come a long way and started from 2 viewers, Shari and Ian, now we're here. And then Jem randomly found me. She was Savile Gray back then. Do you guys remember? She was Savile Gray. wow, she's going there. I am. But yeah, guys, this is insane. I started streaming just to have fun and just to have Shari watch me play and die multiple times in The Last of Us, and I didn't realize that I would make so many new friends, and I super, super appreciate it. Oh yes, I sent it to Jem. I sent it to the scene team. And then she came on as Savile Gray and I didn't know who the random was, and Jem was like, it's me, Jem. yeah, she used to be Savile Gray, guys. Do you remember when she was Savile Gray? I know that Pao reached the times that she was Savile Gray. I remember this because she suddenly came on and she was already Gem. So yeah, holy crap, guys. This is insane. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. You guys don't know what Twitch has meant to me in the last year or so. Like I said, I always have the birthday blues. And I actually didn't have them this year. I don't know if it's because I packed my entire week with like things to do. But I always have really, really bad birthday blues. But it's been really fun. I can't believe how many new friends I've met. And new friends that I've reconnected with, like the Wicked East, Pau. Holy crap. Salamat Twitch. Instead of salamat Shopee, salamat Twitch. It's been super fun. All that said, let's now get back to the game. Twitch MVP, truly Twitch the MVP. birthday blues must be a Gemini thing. It must be a Gemini thing. But No. I can argue that other, like everyone, mom gets really bad birthday blues, no? My mom is like queen of the birthday blues. Oh my god, sing mode. Salamat Twitch. What do we sing? Happy birthday to me. Oh my god, I don't know what to sing. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to me. Thank you for the hydrate, JPR. Oh my god. Sing. What to sing? Let's ask Ia to sing for us. Please. On stream haiku. Holy shit. All these redemptions happening at the same time. Wait lang. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sing mo yung Taylor Swift na hindi mo alam yung lyrics. Marami. Marami. Holy shit, Vampinoy. Oh my fork right now. I can't. Oh my god, Nani. Hello, hello, Leon Chan. Welcome to the raid. Welcome to the raid. Oh lord. Oh fuck. My brain doesn't know what to do anymore. Hello, Leon Chan. Welcome to the stream. I've literally stopped playing because it's been crazy. We've just been saying thank you to everyone. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, Raiders. How are you guys doing today? I am Lara, and this is The Last of Us Left Behind DLC, but we paused it right at the best part, according to JPR, because we got a couple of raids and so many gifted subs. Welcome. How are you doing? Thank you for dropping by, and thank you so much for the birthday greetings. I'm shaking. I feel like I'm going to vomit right now. Oh, hello, Unknown Glory. Welcome. Oh my god. Thank you guys so much. Holy shit, Vampinoy, I can't. Holy fork. Hello, how are you guys doing? How was your stream? What did you guys play? Can we please get a shout out for Leon Chan? Oh my god, I'm shaking right now. Holy crap. Thank you guys so much for being here. Don't puke rainbows. I will. How are you guys doing, and where did you guys come from, and what were you playing? Iiyak na yan. Shit. Woo! We're good. Vampinoy MVP. Holy crap, guys. I can't. She gonna cry. Oh my god. I am gonna cry. I was playing Apex. How was your game, though? Vampy MVP. VMP. Lian Chan carried me in Apex. How is Apex? I actually don't play first-person shooters myself because I'm a very, very bad shot. But I love watching I'm shaking. I don't know how to words. Oh my god. I love watching my brother play. What does he play? Valorant.
You lie. That's my
I did. I did. I watched him the one time. Calm down, birthday girl. Thank you. Holy crap. Deep breaths. We're good now. We're good. We're gonna try to finish this game still. But how have you guys been? Hydrate. I am almost out of water. I still haven't done the on-stream haiku, and I still haven't done the sing. Oh my god, hello, welcome, I am Dabby, thank you so much. Oh my god, where did you guys come from? Holy crap, thank you so much. More raid, welcome raiders, I am Lara, and I'm trying to drink my water, and I can't drink my water because I keep talking. Thank you so much, happy birthday gets raided. Thank you, oh my god. I've literally just said thank you nonstop for maybe the last 21 minutes of this stream. And we can't move forward with the game, but that's fine. I'm happy I tuned in tonight. Thank you. Thank you guys for tuning in. I really appreciate you guys being here. Welcome here. Thank you for the raid. You guys, I can't do this. Wait, I'm trying to drink my water. And also, I'm a dummy wearing gloves because we don't want to get the PS5 dirty. Thank you for hosting the stream. I'm so glad that my alerts are finally working. Hello, Axicon, welcome. Thank you guys for raiding and hosting the stream. Yes, that is why we have gloves on, because we're dumb. Thank you, JPR. You guys, I can't. This is insane. My smile is like edge to edge. I feel like the Joker now. I feel like this is going to like get stuck this way. Yeah, my kuya was able to order two, so I bought the other one from him. It's insane. Thank you guys for all of the raids. Thank you for the hydrates. You guys are just spamming raids now. I can't. Thank you so much for the hydrates. Oh my god, guys, please. If you haven't already followed Lian Chan, please do. If you haven't followed I am Dabby. Please move. Welcome to the stream. And those of you guys who are new, I am Lara. I am a variety and horror streamer, and we are trying to play The Last of Us Left Behind, but we can't because we're getting spammed with hydrates and raids and subs and all of this. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Shit. Thank you for the hydrate. My voice is so raspy now. I can do it. All right, we finished our water. We're gonna have to hydrate later on. And one intense dono. Holy shit, Vampinoy. I can't. Thank you guys for all of the raids. Alerts chat, keep up, please. Keyword trying. My sister, can I have your water, please? Okay. I mean, I guess she has no choice. I'm gonna drink. All right. Holy crap. As I was saying, I am Lara and I am trying to play Left Behind. I think we can, I think it's safe. I think it's safe and we can play now, yes? I don't know. We're in the middle of the game. I wanted to finish this tonight. We'll see if we're gonna be able to do that, but I will go play the game now and I hope you guys enjoy watching me die multiple times on this game. I am Left Behind of The Last of Us. So the DLC of The Last of Us. So we're baby Ellie right now and this is Riley. My sister Bits? Nani from Mamma Mia? Thank you. Okay, I'm saying Nani because Ia never. Ia never. I'm always like, Ia, sub to my channel. And she's like, no. Thank you for the bits, Ia. Thank you for the raid, Kuya Doogie. Holy shite. Thank you. Mamma Mia is my baby sister, by the way. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Holy crap. Now, let's go watch Ellie and Riley dance. This is in a zombie apocalypse, by the way, so I don't understand why they're making this much noise. Oh, let me see the bit she used. She used the pride bits. Happy pride, baby. Who's baby? I'm baby. Happy pride, everyone. Thank you so much for the sub, Penelope. Penelope Notum. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I heard sister bitch. I did. I said sister bitch. Did I say bitch? Oh my god, I called my sister a bitch? I didn't mean that. Thank you for the bits. Thank you, Kuya Doogie. Thank you, you guys. I super appreciate. Oh god, I can't words anymore. I cannot words anymore. I have flopped so hard. Okay, we're gonna dance with these two kids who are dancing and making noise in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. They're probably 12 or 13. Thanks. Yeah, I know. Let's mute What's me, wrong? My language. I said bits, right?
Don't go.
Oh, is this the moment? Can you hear the song? Son of a bits. I did say bits, right? Is she not gonna go? There it is. Her first kiss.
What do we do now?
Oh my god, guys.
We'll figure it out.
Oh, I thought she was gonna kiss her back.
Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Oh, oh lord.
Riley!
I mean, they are kids. They are kids. They're like 12 years old. You know what? This is their fault.
Joel!
Okay, here we go. So we're flashing forward now. If you guys haven't played The Last of Us Part 1 or Part 2, these have minor spoilers for The Last of Us Part 1. Ellie is trying to get a medkit for Joel, who's currently injured. And then I guess this is it. You're gonna watch me die multiple times. The music is super loud. I don't understand why they did that, given the fact that we are in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. Like, what were you kids thinking? And I think there are around... I think they're 12? Question mark? 13 years old? Yes. And honestly, That's a them problem. I don't know why they turned on the electricity and they played that music, but they did. Wait lang. Let's check what weapons I have. Not much. Because I used up all of my ammo earlier on the clickers because I'm so bad at this game. I don't know why we decided to play this. They weren't even indoors. They were indoors. They were, oh shit. Oh shit.
Shit.
Oh, what? People? Oh, Lord. Oh, people.
What the hell?
Oh, oh, I get a bow. Nice.
What are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Oh, they're looking for me.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
Okay,
I'll
here
look
we
around
go.
Over here. Go
check around back.
Oh, no. We have to fight people now. Oh, F. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, full disclosure, now that we're in combat, I really am not good at combat in this game. So, fuck, 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 fuck. We're gonna try to stealthily kill him. Yes, here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, I'd say post-apocalyptic puberty reasons. I know, right? Oh shit. Oh shit. They hear me. Move. Move, Ellie, move! Okay. Okay, can I... What is this? What is this? Oh, crap. I actually prefer zombies over humans because the humans... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh shit, oh shit, he's coming here. He's coming. Oh fuck! Oh lord me. Ay, ang tanga ko. Oh my god, see what I mean? Oh no, there's no dodge here. I stopped it right there where she got hit. Okay, let's exit photo mode. I accidentally always do this. Every time you melee, they'll hear you. Okay.
Store, you check around back.
Got you, got you, got you. Okay. Great shot. I actually didn't take it. Horrible of me, though. So every time I try to use my knife, they're gonna hear me. The panic is real because, as I said, I'm so bad at, like, my aim is horrible and I only have one arrow. Which, okay, that's how to use it. I want to be able to stealth this game, but I don't know if we will... We can, actually. Hold on. Okay. Here we go. There's 1, 2, 3 of them. If I can separate them, maybe I have a chance. I can't believe Ellie had to deal with these guys by herself, by the way. Okay. Let's move this way. Because I can see them coming here. And then let's try to just ambush that guy. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, can they hear us? Oh my god. Okay, this guy. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Let's go over here. Because I see him coming. He's gonna be able to flank me. Alright, let's get this guy instead. Can I please? Oh lord. Can I just shoot them? Do I even have enough ammo? I probably can't. Fuck, there's two of them here. Okay, fine. Oh fuck. Zupa's now awake, guys. Let's just shoot them. Why? Why does this keep happening? I accidentally keep pressing it. I should. Oh my god, I don't know why I did this on hard mode. But I did. And I keep pressing that. So we're gonna...
Zombies?
No, they're actual people. Okay. Okay. Can we exit this?
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Oh my god. I have nothing on me. Oh, F. I died. I died one more time. Turn off photo mode. How can I do that? Let's turn that off. Yes. Okay. Let's try that. Here we go. There you go. And then let's... properly play this game. Oh my heart.
Store.
I know, right?
Check around back.
Okay, I don't know which. Let's try to get him first again. Recover the arrow. I apologize for Zuko in the background. I do apologize for Zuko in the... Oh, I can recover the arrow from the other guy. My dogs are really... Can I use this to hide? Is that what it's for? Oh, shit. Okay, I know what to do. There you go. Go over there, friends. Oh! Hold on. Sorry, guys. This is the chaos that is my dog on this stream. He likes to do this a lot. To try and get... He doesn't like the gunshot sounds. I'm so sorry. I suggest not to wear earphones on the stream. Okay, we got this guy. This guy we can get. Oh, F. I'm so dumb! Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's get this guy first. Oh lord! Why are they alive? Oh, we died. Oh my god. Let's run. Let's run. Run, Ellie. Run! Run! You can run, right, Ellie? I'm just gonna run from them. We died. You guys are just gonna see me die multiple times in different ways. Check around back. Okay, use the bow. I'm just gonna die. I'm just gonna continue to die. Okay, where's the one guy? Maybe we should just... Let's just isolate this one guy. I think that might be easier. Here we go. Yeah, this is what we should have done earlier. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Alright, let's get this guy. Let's isolate him. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I keep missing! Oh, it's a... Alright, I got it. Let's go recover those. It's not, It's not, Oh, shit. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Fuck! Let's run. Run, bitch, run! Run, bitch, run! Recover this. Hold on, hold on. Oh, my fork. Oh, my fork. Stay there. I'm such a dumb. I'm such a dumb. Hello, Bianca. Welcome, welcome, welcome. If you hit, you can recover. If you miss, they might break. What do you mean? What do you mean? Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, he saw me. Oh, fork me. Ay, ay, ay. Run, Ellie, run. Run, smelly Ellie. Oh my god. Oh shit. Wait, how do I let the arrows go? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, there it is. F me. F me right now. Try to reach your age in death pluses. Check guys, I can't freaking play this damn game. Okay, let's do what we did earlier. Let's just wait for them to leave. Let's go get those arrows. You think you can shoot the head and instant kill? We can try. We're gonna try our hardest. Okay, where did he go?
He's asking if you're drunk.
Am I drunk? No, I just suck. Oh, fuck me.
Hey, she's over here.
There you go. There you go. Oh, I broke it. I broke it. Okay. So, it's like, what's the word? Let's try this. There we go. It's like a... What do you call it?
Over there.
Yo! Fork, yeah! Fork, yeah!
Come get your drill.
We did it!
These guys wanna fight.
It's like a... It's not the bow. It's not like the other games wherein you have to kind of hold it.
Get to him. Stitch him up.
What do you call this kind of bow?
Get the hell out of here.
Yes, we did it! F yeah. What? Why are they wearing Let's go try to recover that. Thank you so much, Ponder. Holy shite, Ponder. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, guys, thank you for the raid. Welcome, welcome. You just missed me. Missing all my shots, but welcome Ponder and welcome Ponder's friends and community. Can we please get a shout out for our good friend Ponder? He is also a streamer, and you guys, if you haven't followed him yet, please do. My sister and I love to watch his streams. She already knows his voice. Every time I hop on a Ponder stream, my sister's like, "Is that Ponder?" in that voice. So she already knows when I'm about to watch a Ponder stream. She's like, "Hey," on the one day that Ponder didn't stream, both of us were like, "Hey, Ponder's not streaming today." So yeah, guys, if you haven't already followed Ponder, please do. Please do. thank you for the happy birthday, you guys. Welcome to the stream. How was your stream, Ponder? I know you were playing Resident Evil Village, which I also plan to stream to play once I finish RE7. As to when that is, we don't know, because I first have to finish RE7, which I haven't started, and I'm gonna start. But how are you guys? And welcome, welcome. This is The Last of Us Left Behind. I am Lara, for those of you guys who are new here. I am a variety streamer, and this is Left Behind DLC. Thank you, Captain Galen. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. If you guys haven't played The Last of Us Part 1, this contains some minor spoilers, and of course, this probably will contain spoilers for Part 2 as well. So welcome on in, you guys, and...
Oh, fuck these guys.
Oh, shit. We have clickers. Okay. So how many zombies do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Fuck!
See that? Watch yourself,
Wait. I know what to do. Let's go get the clickers to them. Hey, thank you so much! Oh my god, thank you for the gifted sub, Ponder. Holy crap. Thank you, I super appreciate it. Oh my god, guys. Holy crap. Thank you for the follow, Luma City. Welcome on to the stream. Welcome on to the chaos. You guys just missed my dogs making a crazy, 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 oh my god, more raids. Welcome on in, Jack. Hello, hello. Thank you, guys. I can't. I can't. JPR so pissed. Let's save the game. Let's save real quick. JPR's like, damn, this game. We can never play it. thank you, Pankot. Welcome to the stream. Holy crap, can we get shout-outs for our raiders? Thank you guys so much for dropping in. Thank you for the birthday raids. I really appreciate it. We are playing Left Behind, and we are trying to get the clickers to where they are right now. Thank you for the follow, Pankot. Pankoy cutie? Pankoy cutie. Yes, I've been reading this right. double birthday. Is it also your birthday? Happy birthday. Holy crap. Pankoy cutie. Thank you. For those of you guys who are new here, I am Lara. and I am a variety streamer. I try to play horror games on Saturdays, though I haven't been very good at keeping up with my Saturday horror streams because it's... Not gonna lie, I've been really, really scaredy cat recently, ever since we played Doki Doki. We are playing Left Behind right now. It is the DLC of The Last of Us Part 1. If you guys haven't seen The Last of Us Part 1, there are gonna be minor spoilers. But thank you guys for dropping in, and thank you. And if it is anyone's birthday, happy birthday to you guys. How were your streams? And how did it go? What were you guys playing, everyone? Let me just... back so that we can play this game, but I'm trying to get the clickers to just eat our guys over here so that I don't have to deal with the clickers myself and I don't have to deal with the men myself. We're just gonna let the clickers take care of them. Thank you for the hydrate gem. Happy birthdays all around. This is wave 3 of the raids. It is Apex Games. We're good. GL on stream. What is GL? What does that mean? You had a good game. I hope you guys got a good game. I feel like everyone's playing Apex tonight. We also had a raider earlier and they were also playing Apex. I still owe 50 hydrates and a haiku. I do owe a haiku. Oh shit, and I also owe a sing mode. Holy crap. You guys. Okay, let's think of the haiku now. One, two, zombies. One, three, four, five. Zombies are better. Zombies be eating. Zombies be eating is line one. Oh fuck. Did it hear me? Zombies be eating is line one. Ellie be alone. Zombies be eating line one. Let's try to remember this. I'm gonna stun this guy. And then. Oh shit! It didn't work again! This game is freaking broken. 18 hydrates. How many times have I drank yet? Where did the. Oh, the guys are gone. Oh, the guys are gone? Oh, thank you so much, Yellow Nerd. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're gonna lead them over there. There you go. There it is. We're just gonna wait for them to eat these guys again. Let's lead the one more clicker over there. And we're at 13 deaths already, you guys. Holy crap, I just can't with this game. Alright, go get eaten by clickers. Hurry up. Oh shit. Does he see me? Does he actually see me? Go. Let's watch him get eaten by the clickers. There you go. So they took off to take care of one of the clickers for me. So my first line is zombies be eating. Zombies be eating. Brains for breakfast, dinner, and... Brains for breakfast and luncheon. Shit. Zombies be eaten. Brains for breakfast and luncheon. Ellie is alone. Ellie is alone. There it is. That is my haiku for you, Shari. I hope you like it. It's not the best one. Nowhere close. But that's okay. That's okay, because can I bow and arrow these guys, or should I save my bow and arrow for when I actually need it? Yeah, we're gonna try. Oh, fork! Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? Oh my god. There you go. Oh god damn it. Okay, zombies be eating. Brains for... breakfast and luncheon. For dinner, they don't eat. Oops. Did I just kick that zombie? Okay, pick this up. Pick this arrow up. Yep. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Alright, here we are. Fuck. Can I stun it? Oh my lord. Let's just not. Let's just... There we go. We got her. She's good. She's good now.
Any more of these fuckers?
All right, we're good. We're good. No. Let's go loot. I don't even know why we're here and we're alone. And why she doesn't have any parents. I don't remember anymore, but she doesn't. That's Ellie's story. I don't have a health kit, so we're gonna try to find enough stuff to actually get a health kit. Let's see if we can craft one already. We can't. We need alcohol. We need a rag. Okay, we need to find a rag. Whoops, what is this? Yeah, girl, that was a juicy headshot. Thank you so much, Arjo. Gotta get death counter to my age. 55, I know. We have to die that many times. Yay, an arrow. Okay, here we go. I think we're good. Have we been able to loot everything here? Yes or no? Yes or no? Have we been able to loot? Have we been able to loot? So how many hydrates do I owe? and I still owe a sing mode as far as I know. So I'm gonna try to do that right now. Let's sing. Let's sing Merry Christmas. No. And Happy Holidays. This season may we never forget. the love we have for Jesus. Wait, what? what can we sing?
So close.
I need a way around. Happy birthday. When's Ia gonna sing? You know what? Can I ask my sister to sing? Is that something that I can do because it's my birthday? Ia, can you sing? The other day, we were singing Taylor Swift songs and she was so pissed at me because I couldn't get the words right. What song were we trying to sing? Ia?
All of her songs.
All of her songs. Okay. Here? Okay, so we were singing it with Spotify on. I was singing like Treacherous, was it?
Yeah.
And I was like, "God, I love this song."
That's my favorite song. And you butchered it.
Okay. So it was Holy Ground, and then what's Holy Ground again? Okay, I was just reminiscing just the other day. Okay, what are the lyrics again? Gonna tick my mind and then you blow me away. I need you. Cause the first time I've got nothing. Oh, zombies. Nothing to lose. What's after that? I'm gonna try to sing it with the lyrics that I know in my brain. Cause duh. Okay, Ia, you sing it. Use the birthday rules. Veto power. Kuyidugi says, when's Ia gonna sing?
Veto power.
Oh shit. Oh peoples.
What you guys find outside?
Okay, fuck. Let's lead the zombs to the peoples. There we go. Oh my god. This is probably my favorite thing about this game. Yes, we're just gonna watch them. There's no veto power on birthdays. Ia, come on! Sing with me. Or you sing for me because my voice hurts from saying thank you over and over again. She says veto powers, chat. Are you gonna allow her to veto powers this one? Oh fuck. Oh lord! Okay, well, we didn't need- Oh, they're shooting at me now! They survived? Where are they? Okay, so there's one more person left, Smort. She got veto powers. What Taylor Swift songs were we singing, Ia? And I was literally- She had me repeat it over and over again because the lyrics were already there because we were playing it on Spotify and I still continued to get it wrong. But Ia, please sing. It's my birthday. Don't I get a birthday, ano? Maybe you guys should request the Taylor Swift song and Ia will sing it for us. Oh, there he is. Okay, do we still have zombies here or do we just have that one guy? Because if it's just that one guy, then I think we can take him. Question mark. I don't want to speak too soon, but, Ellie's pretty good with a bow and arrow. Shit. Is it just the one guy left? It is just the one guy left. Yo, there we go. That's it. We did it. Oh, red. Vampinoy requested red. What is red again? What is red again? Red. Probably better than that. But that's what it sounds like, right? Okay, let's try to loot this place. Yay, ammo! Okay, do I have enough? I have enough to make a health kit now. So we're gonna craft that health kit. And then I actually have enough to make a bomb. But I'm not very good. Well, I guess it's not really gonna use up anything that I use that much. So let's make one anyway. I have enough to make all! Except for our Molotov, which is fine. That's fine. That's cool. Now we actually have things we can use, friends. Why did I play this on hard mode again? Yung pula. Charot. F, can we get a LOL plus for Gem, please? Sige, you sing Holy Ground na lang. I'll play it on the guitar. No. You sing it properly. Please! Please, for the birthday! She said she cheered me a bit, so she doesn't have to sing for us. F. That's an F for all of us. Oops. We want this. We've had 26 jokes on this stream. I feel like we've had way more, but we just don't use that command anymore. Okay, here we go, here we go. I don't know why I'm crouching. We're not... It's not... There's nothing left. There are no zombies left. And I always forget to use my flashlight, but that's fine. It is not too dark. Thank God. Yay! I love things. I love stuff. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, there. One last. Here we go. Okay. So where do we go from here? Brand new day. I'm gonna take my... Lord, you took me away. Isn't that the song? Oops. I just kicked the zombie. First time I see you.
No!
We got something to lose. Ia, they're your fans. They're asking for you. Chinna 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 na 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 na. Okay. Let's see what we can get. I just know this part. Cause darling, it was good. And then there's like a ooh wow in the background. Never. Ooh, this is a photo studio. JBR, this was your studio. Looking back. Okay, where do we go? Here we go. Cause right there where we... Oh, it's holy. The holy ground. That's it, right? That's the song. Butcher the song until she can't take it anymore. I know, that's the plan. Wait, weren't we already here? Isn't this where we came from? Ia says, bold of you to assume that it's gonna irritate her. She's very good at tuning people out. Actually, friends, she is quite incredible at tuning people out. Sometimes when I nag her like an ate, she just sits there and she doesn't say anything. And I realize she hasn't reacted to me because she actually didn't hear a single thing that I said. It works with my brother also. They have this very good talent of tuning me out when
hey, I hear the fucking noise.
Oh fuck.
Come and get this door. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Oh, wait. Is that a zombie? Hey, welcome to the stream, Nathan the Real Five. Thank you for dropping on in. I am Lara, and I always forget my name. And this is The Last of Us Left Behind.
Fast.
Okay, I think we're close to the end. Are we close to the end? There are no zombies to get me out of this, so I'm gonna have to fight these guys. Fucking. Oh my god. I forgot that we left Joel there. Okay. Is this timed? Oh lord. Joel. Don't die on me, Joel. Don't die on me. I don't know what to do. I'm not an aggro gamer. Fuck me. I told you guys.
Fuck.
Let's throw our bomb. We have it. We might as well use it. Ah! Oh, no. I didn't get anyone. Oh, F me. Ay, puta. Why? Oh, my God. Let's just die. No! Why isn't there a dodge in this game? Oh my god, I'm dying. Can I just make a run for it? Oh lord, am I dead now? Oh fuck. There it is. Thank you for the posture check and the stretch, PSI. Welcome. Let's try that again, but stealthily this time. 14 deaths, guys. We are a ways off from my age. We're trying to not go past my birthday age tonight. Wait. What is the tune of that?
Gonna get him.
I gotta do something.
Is it really fast. That low? Tonight we're gonna dance for all that we've been through. Is that the one? She hates me. Okay, how do I do this, friends? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuckity, fuck, fuck. Oh, I hate combat. I hate combat. Please, just give me zombies. Just give me zombies. I hate people. Zombies are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true? Alright, here we go. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Can they see me?
Shit, shit.
What is this? What does this do? Is this my bomb? Alright, there you go. Did we get them? We got one of them. Alright, there we go. We got three of them. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, hold up, friends. Oh! Oh! Nice! We just knifed him. Oh lord, 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 lord. People shooting at me. Fork, 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 fork. Forks flew. We're on legit swearing now. Yup. Yup. We're not even trying anymore. We're not even trying not to swear. There's nothing else that I can make. That's fine. That's cool. That's cool. We still have a health. And then we still have 12 bullets. So that's fine. You got this, Lara. Knife is the best. I know, he literally just walked into my knife. There's one more guy up here. There he is. There he is. Can I loot these guys? My dad! My dad, Joel, please! Joelly, don't die. Fuck. Where is he? Okay. Can we pick this guy up? Yep. There he is. You see him? Am I gonna use my third arrow on him?
Yeah, you got it.
Fuck!
Now or never.
Oh, I missed! Did I miss? No, we got him! Oh shit, okay, I'm gonna go back there to loot him and try to get our arrow. Yes! More arrows. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, arrows. Come to mama. Oh, nope, it's broken. Oh!
All right, it's over.
Oh no, are you joking? I didn't know it was timed! It was timed? Hello, Doronya. Welcome to the stream. Can we get a shout out for Doronya, please? I took too long. I didn't know it was timed. Oh my god. I should have a profanity counter. I got him. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm gonna bow snipe. You're right. I didn't know. This fucking game doesn't tell you anything. Alright, that's one. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck me. All right, he's shooting a child. Okay, be that way, sir. Where is he? Fuck, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh my god, where'd he go? Where is he? He's somewhere here. Somewhere here. Oh my god, he disappeared. Oh, there he is. Is he the last one left? Oh my god, here we go. Reindeer are better than people. Alright, there we go. Did we get them? Nope, there's one more guy. Okay, let's go get my arrow! Okay, we're out of arrows. We're out of arrows, friends. It's cool. It's fine. We can be out of arrows. Fuck! Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, there we go. Did we get everyone? Is that everyone?
That's that.
Oh my god, that's that. Oh my god. Hello, Gian. Welcome, welcome. Thank you. Thank you for the birthday greetings, you guys. Oh, I feel like I need this. And yes, I feel like I need this. Thank you for the 500 bits, Gian. Oh my god. Thank you so...
She's down there by the door.
Okay. There's more of them. There's more of them. One, two, three, four... Four.
You wanna do this?
Shit!
Let's do this.
Okay. Oh shit, Lord. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, tanga. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Okay, hold on, hold on. Let's count. Where are they? Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit of my life. I missed both those shots. Oh, my God. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. They missed me, but I also missed both of those shots. And this guy we can probably knife. Yep. There you go. And then just run. Oh my God, Ellie girl. Let's go. Let's go, Ellie girl. 1, 2, 3. There's one up top. Should we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Streetsicles. Okay, we're gonna try to get that guy up there. Oh fuck, there they are. Okay, we're gonna try this guy. I'll search out here. There's so many of them. We're just gonna wait for him. And then we're gonna... There you go. Knife is best. Yes. Yes. Okay, we have life. Oh my God, thank God. Okay, we have one. Oh shit, they're trying to open the thing. Okay. Alright, we got that guy. I need to snipe the guys over here. Shit, Joel. Okay, that's one. Oh shit. Where's the other guy? Here we go. Oh my God, guys. Oh my God. I can't believe they're going against a child, by the way. Thank you for the nice news. Oh Lord. Oh, we got infected? Oh, fuck. Do we? Oh, I have a hunting rifle now. Oh yes. Oh, what? Okay, I didn't see him. I didn't see him. Also, I don't know if you guys know. Oh, I don't actually know if Ellie already got infected. That's another death. That's a death plus. Girl, door, girl. I know, right? If there was a profanity counter, we would not be able to keep up. I know, right? I can't believe I died. We're so freaking close. Am I gonna have to repeat the whole damn thing all over again? F me. F. Oh no, just from here. Nice. Okay, fuck. Okay, fuck. Where are the zombies? Oh, they're there. Oh no! Well, run! I didn't see them! Hurry up, Ellie! Run away from these bad boys. Let the zombies take them. Okay, I'm gonna let the clickers handle it. I'm just gonna hide over here. Oh, this asshole! Look at him fighting me when he can fight the zombies instead. Okay, let's run. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yeah, let's let the clickers get him. Look at that. Get him! Get him, you stupid clicker. Not me! Not me. Oh, not me! Run! Run, Ellie, run! Run! Oh my God, this guy. This guy. Fuck, come on, clickers. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Can I? Ooh, run, run, run! We're just gonna play hide and seek now. Run, fucking! Oh shit! Oh, I got cornered. Oh! Oh, it was a zombie. I thought it was just a random ass man. Okay, we're gonna freaking run now. Shit! 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 It was a zombie this whole effing time. Oh my God! Run! Run, Ellie, run! Oh no, do I have life? No, don't stop! Don't stop! Oh my God, guys. He turned, he did. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, we're stuck, we're stuck. Oh my God. He did turn. I thought he was a person, and that's why we were running around in circles. I wanted the zombies to get him. But I guess that's not gonna happen here. Fuck! Fuck! Oh shit! Are we ever gonna be able to move on from this, friends? Are we? Are we gonna finish this game today? Fuck! Okay, I'm just gonna run from these clickers. Oh no! One more time, one more time, one more time. I need to. Fuck. Where do I go, friends? Where do I go? I gotta get him first. Ah, shit of my loins. Oh my god, my balls. I wish Ellie could run faster, please. Ellie, can you freaking keep up? Keep up with the damn. Oh, yes! I forgot we have a better gun now. Run! Run, Ellie! Run! We have a better gun now. Fuck! We had that better gun this whole damn time. And we just didn't fucking use it.
Are you shitting me? Don't even think about surprising me! You want to fight your friends, you hear me?
Oh my god. We don't have any life left. I forgot that we had a better gun. Fuck. Okay, let's go back down to Joel now. This whole time, we could have just shot them with the hunting rifle. But we didn't. Because we're idiots in this game. Okay, here we go. Here it is. We finally made it, friends. Oh. Okay, flashback. Flashback once more. How did they do it? Okay, but give me a gun.
Fuck the backpacks.
Okay, let's go. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh no, guys. Oh no. Here it is.
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry!
Oh shit. Oh shit. This is where she gets bit, doesn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? Here we go. I know! Hurry up, Ellie! Okay, come on, girl. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go, go, go.
Let's move.
Run. Run, kids, run. Stupid children.
Through here.
How many bullets does she have? Does she have, like, infinite ammo? Oh, my God, guys. Oh, my God.
Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Fuck. Fuck. There's someone right behind me. I know it. I just know it. What? What? Can I die in this flashback? I died in the flashback. That's another death for us. Run, Smelly Ellie, let's go. How is it that I keep dying in this game? Okay, we're close to our age, friends. We're close to our age. There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Is this supposed to happen? I think it's really supposed to happen. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Okay, Ellie, enough.
All right.
Come on.
Okay, let's go.
Stairs. The scaffolding?
Oh, my God.
That's our way out.
Let's go, guys. Let's go, Ellie. Let's go, Ellie and Riley.
Infected!
Oh, they're behind us, too!
This way!
Shit!
Go, 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 go!
Shit, shit, shit!
They're getting closer!
Jesus, follow me!
Why the hell, Kase? Why? Why did they just play music? Where did they go? Where did Riley go? Oh, there. There she is.
Ellie!
I don't fucking understand.
Keep going!
There's an open window!
I'm so stressed. my god, these kids. These fucking kids. If I were in a zombie apocalypse, I would never leave my house. Okay? That's a fact.
Give me your hand!
Oh, you stupid! Oh shit! She jumps down. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I think it's clear.
Did she get? Ellie. Oh, she got bit.
Ellie, your arm.
Oh, Ellie got bit.
No.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, F.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
She's shaking.
Just stay calm.
Oh my god.
Stay calm.
Okay. All right, that's how to deal with it, I guess. How are you guys doing in the chat, friends?
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
Oh, this is so sad.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one.
Shit, she's gonna shoot herself.
You take the easy way out. It's quick and painless.
Shit. Oh my god. One.
Two. We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight.
Oh my god.
For every second we get to spend with each other.
This fucking game.
Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up.
Oh, Lord.
My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Oh, man. Oh god. Oh my poor Ellie. Naughty dog. Naughty frickin' dog. Fork. Shit, guys. Shit. How many of you guys have played The Last of Us Part 1? Oh. God, I hate this game so much. This is still my favorite franchise ever. Okay, holy crap. Holy crap. Holy shit, guys. Oh, rest in peace, Pogo and Trumpet. Congratulations, Lara. Time to go play The Last of Us 2 again. The Last of Us 2, I don't think I can ever repeat. Ever. But, but, The Last of Us 1, yeah. It's a fantastic game. You can always count on The Last of Us team. And I say that as a fan of Part 1, Part 2, and now Left Behind. But holy crap. Thank you guys. We finished the game. We actually finished the game. I thought we wouldn't be able to. Left Behind gives more context to The Last of Us ending when Ellie confronted Joel. I just remember the ending being like Ellie asking what happened with the fireflies, and then Joel lied, and then it closed. That's it, right? Yeah. You finished the game in one sitting. Congratulations to me. It shows a lot of what Ellie was trying to tell Joel at the end of The Last of Us 1. She was ready then with Riley, and she was ready again at that hospital. I know. For context, those of you guys who haven't played The Last of Us, let me know if you want to know why Ellie still gets to flash forward. I can explain it for you guys, but if you don't want to and you don't want to know and you just dropped by because of the raids, etc., etc., then I can keep quiet, but just let me know in the chat so that I can explain. But holy crap, guys. Holy crap. That's a yeet indeed. That is a yeet. I really enjoy the way that Naughty Dog does their stories. I don't know how I ended here. Hello, Sachio. Welcome to the stream. Hello. If you don't know how you got here, you probably ended up here because of a raid. But welcome, and we are actually at the tail end of my stream. We just finished Left Behind. I am Lara. all I know is I was lurking, and now you're here. That's a mood that happens to me too. But welcome. Sachio, you bitch, it's her birthday. Thank you, Raimi. It is my birthday, and we got a lot of birthday salubong raids. So thank you guys to everyone who raided, who gifted subs, and who followed during the stream. Thank you for the follow, Sachio, and thank you so much for the happy birthday as well. And thank you for dropping by from a raid, whichever community you were a part of. I'm glad that you're here. We just finished our game, and I am... Oh my god! Thank you for the gift subs! Thank you so much! Thank you, thank you! Thank you for the gift sub, Sachio. Oh my god, can we please get a shout out? Dabby got a gift sub. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone, for bringing over the raids here as well. And thank you, raiders. Thank you, friends. Trust me, I don't even know who I'm lurking to. You just ended up there, and then now you're here. Party dog. Stop. Thank you. We did it, friends. We finished it. Hello, Memory Lane. Welcome to the stream. Hello. We raided Memory Lane last night. Hello. I'm just about to end. We just finished the game. But the party doesn't stop, according to Vapinoy. Thank you guys so much for all of the gifted subs. For all of the raids today, I'm glad I ended up on a birthday person. Thank you so much. Can we also get a shout out for Memory Lane? They are a couple of They are a couple that streams music from Dubai, and they were super duper fun last night. I really enjoyed. Thank you so much, Memory Lane. thank you guys for the gifted subs. Holy crap. I think we reached our fifth emote sub goal, and we're actually we've reached 60 now. Is that accurate? Holy crap. Thank you guys so much. But yeah, that's it. I don't know where to even start saying thank you for today. You guys are insane. We got our first level 5 hype train. We got like 5 different raids, I think, including the hosts and the raids, and the for fun raids that we had from our mods. Also, we got lots of hosts and lots of new followers. So thank you guys for hopping on in this community. As I said, I started this for funsies when we were playing Last of Us 2 last year, and that's one of the reasons why I wanted to play The Last of Us today. And I can't believe the year that it's been. It hasn't been a year since I started streaming, but it feels like it. It feels like it. Thank you for making my birthday stream super, super good. I'm really happy. I don't know how I'm going to be able to sleep tonight. I have a huge smile on my face. I can buy you pandekoko or buko pie. I know both. Thank you guys for everything. Vampinoy, thank you so much for the huge ass dono. I cannot even begin to thank you, Vampinoy. Can we get a shout out for Vampinoy? He has been such a big, big supporter of this stream. Guys, MVP Vampinoy. Thank you, JPR, for being here. I know Last of Us is one of your favorite games. I'm so happy that you're here. A Way Out is a great game, Ian. I played that as well. Thank you, everyone, for being here. Thank you to my mods. Thank you to everyone who gifted subs and who just stuck around throughout all of the deaths. Thank you, Sachio. I appreciate it. We have 21 deaths. We didn't even reach my birthday, my age. But that's fine. I'm going to put it on just chatting now. Penge, leftover spaghetti, guys. Legit. Play The Last of Us 1 and The Last of Us 2. I want to play The Last of Us 1. I can't believe I didn't die 29 times. But yeah, that's it for tonight, guys. It's been insane. I will be back on Thursday instead. I will do Theater Thursdays with the usual suspects. I will be reading 3 original plays with Belly Buten, Seaman Hit, and Groob in the chat, Mikey Javi and RJ. And thank you so much, Agbayani. Thank you. I really enjoyed my stay. Congrats on finishing Left Behind, GG. Thank you for staying the whole time. Maybe I'm actually only 21, guys. Okay, let me read the chat. On Grounded, we'll see. We can make it a community challenge. We'll see. But on Thursday, we are doing live readings. 3 original plays and 3 rom-com scenes from Almost Maine. And then on Friday, we're going to be playing Resident Evil 1. Seven for the first time. That's it for tonight, guys. Let's raid someone. Let's pass this on. Holy crap. I'm... actually only 21, quote unquote. Thanks, Pao. Thank you for birthday shaming me. Who is online that we can raid? Thank you, Groob. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. I've been saying thank you all over and over again. Do you guys have any suggestions on who you guys want to raid? I am forever 21 and I stopped aging at 21. Let's mute this side so I don't hear myself when we try to check who's online. So on my end, we have Play With Blair, we have Raffy, we have Holmes Bones, Iron Oak, PSI Force, VSD. All of people whom we all have rated except for the chart games. I don't know if you guys follow him. He is the voice actor of Connor. But yeah, do you guys have anyone that you want to raid before we end the stream so that we can pass it forward? Raid Gem? Is Gem still streaming? Is there someone with a birthday today? Actually, that's smart. Let's do that. Birthday? Just type birthday. Let's type birthday and let's find someone with their birthday today, parang wala. It doesn't say. Show five more birthdays. Five more people. How can we tell if it is their birthday? Can we find that? Can we find that in the tags? Birthday stream? Birthday stream. Okay, if you guys are finding anyone, birthday stream on titles works. Okay, so we have someone here. Wait, let me open it first to check if it's a birthday stream for realsies. Okay, so we have someone playing Phasmophobia. Oh, it disappeared. Crap. Okay, yeah. So we have Friendly AF88 playing Phasmophobia right now.
Are you sure it's their birthday?
Actually, I don't know, but it says 12-hour birthday stream. So I suppose, right? That should work. We got a birthday raid, and let's go say.
Oh, yeah, someone playing The Last of Us.
Oh, someone playing The Last of Us. That's a good one too. Let's check. The Last of Us. We have The Last of Us Part 1. Let's see The Last of Us, Part 1, birthday salubong. Okay, let's see. Who is streaming The Last of Us? The Last of Us birthday? Can we also do that? Let's search tags, birthday tag. This is so hard. Oh, here we go. It's just me with a birthday tag. F. The birthday of us. Okay. So either we go with the Phasmophobia, who is celebrating doing a 12-hour birthday stream, or we pick someone playing The Last of Us. Okay, someone is also doing the DLC, I think, here. Oh, it's about to end though. Okay, so which one, find someone cute says Vampinoy. Okay. Which one do you guys want to watch? The Last of Us or Phasmophobia? I'm having a very hard time finding someone to raid. This is very hard. Okay.
I'm gonna go to their channel and see if it's okay,
E is gonna go check out their people's channels just to check if it's their birthday. In the meantime, I will again repeat myself. My next stream is gonna be this Thursday. We are gonna be doing Original Plays by good friends of mine. And on Friday, we are gonna be playing Resident Evil for the first time. So I'm the only one with a birthday stream for The Last of Us. So maybe we can check elsewhere. Birthday stream, birthday. The one playing Phasmophobia.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm good with that. Let's go say happy birthday to Friendly AF88. It is a 12-hour birthday stream. Please say happy birthday, and this is his channel name, right? Friendly AF 88. Let's say happy birthday and use my raid call. Thank you, Unknown Lori. Thank you for staying till the end. it's okay, Vampinoy. We're good. We're gonna say happy birthday. This is gonna be the raid call. Friendly AF 88. He is playing some Phasmophobia. So we're gonna get in on the spoops, and then we're gonna put our raid. Use this raid, whatever raid you have. Whatever raid emotes that you have. So let's go do that right now. Where is it? Video producer. This is harder than it looks. Finding someone to try and raid. Okay. Yes, that is the correct raid call. Friendly AF 88. I'm gonna send you over there. He is playing some Phasmophobia. Let's pass on the birthday love. But here we go, friends. Thank you again so much for all of the gifted subs, the huge dono Vampinoy, for all of the generosity tonight and for hanging out. Jem is not online. She is no longer online. Okay, I'm gonna send you over to Friendly AF88. Please say happy birthday, and I'll see you guys on Thursday. Okay, let me send you off on the raid first, but bye.